Wait, prodigal children? All right, give me a second, guys. I am in the wrong Discord because I'm a piece of shit and totally forgot to go to the right Discord. Anyways.
Yeah, you in the wrong
Yeah.
one.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Like, nobody's gonna correct me, whatever. Fuck off, too.
Oh, that was fun. It's okay, we can just like keep calm and carry on.
Wait a minute.
Twilark, this is 006.
Hey, Twilark.
Yay!
Woo, how you doing?
So far, so good, you know? So far,
That's
so
good.
good. So, what you wearing?
You don't want to know.
Well, better answer,
I
006.
literally want to
No.
know. That's kind of why I asked.
Well, so I've got a cold. So I've got jeans and like a heavy long shirt and then like a long jacket and a headset.
Oh. What kind of
Yeah.
what color?
Wouldn't you like to know?
As long, it seems like every at least 90% of the answers is always like khaki. Like it's just like what do you wear?
No.
Khakis. Like it's just a weird word to
Khakis.
khaki. Like does it remind you of cock? Is that why they're like I want you to say khaki? Like I might have gone too deep
I
into
think
this.
that's I think that's a commercial.
Is
I
it?
think about it.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, that's like a I don't remember, some insurance commercial.
Some
What
insurance
are you?
shit.
It's like, "Oh, what's she wearing?" Khakis? I think that's what
Khakis.
that is. Yeah.
You know what all the boys want. What all the girls want.
Khakis.
Khakis. Everybody knows
Oh,
this.
awesome.
That is too good. Alright, so in that case, that's gonna suck for everyone. No, it's fine. No. I can get rock.
So we'll have a third joining us at some point, but he's getting his kids to bed and shit, so
No,
yeah.
yeah,
might
as
be a
you
little
gotta
bit.
do.
Yeah.
That makes perfect sense.
All
So
right.
nice. Yeah. Okay. So you guys are dead day.
We're gonna be defusing some bombs, bitch.
Let's die. Get the
let's hope. Yeah, let's hopefully not make you die.
That's gonna be a lot. And
And
that's
if you
yay.
do, it's okay, because I'll drink scotch.
That was pretty good. That's pretty
Nice.
good.
Very classy.
That does
I
remind
had
me
my
though.
pinky raised.
Let's do this. Oh, so
There
glorious
we
sounding.
go.
Very
Joke's on
nice.
you. It's just Red Bull. I have the vodka behind
Nice.
behind my PC. So we realized that I shouldn't have a liquor cabinet on top of the fridge anymore, because then I just have to get up and walk to the liquor cabinet. That's preposterous.
Yeah, what the shit is that?
So we moved a whole liquor cabinet right next to the PC. It's within arm's reach.
Gross.
Like I have a handle of rum right next to me, and the problem is I only have like one drink left on this handle. And
Oh.
I know it's gonna be the third handle we finished on stream, and the right yeah that doesn't actually sound good.
That's not too bad considering what it's the 19th. That's not bad.
Yeah, it depends how big the bottle is.
It wasn't like
You
the
know, if
third
it's like
this
a
month.
Costco bottle.
No, it's a handle. I mean, does Costco sell Bacardi bigger than a handle?
They sell some big ass bottles.
They do. Oh my god.
Yeah.
That
Yeah,
would
they
be
do.
Not quite the Cisco size bottles, but you know,
No.
maybe not Cisco. Which I would
That.
totally.
Oh yeah.
What?
I would chip in for that.
Oh my, that's an investment, really.
That it
Like,
is.
I mean, you're trying to economize. This is a down
Right.
economy.
Is
Like,
that a business write-off? I feel like that's a business write-off.
oh,
It definitely can be. Yeah,
yes,
for sure.
most definitely, yes. If it's not, you're doing your taxes wrong. Like,
Right.
just no. Like,
absolutely.
Yeah, like I bought solar panels and ceiling fans and I don't know, like 20 gallons of Bacardi. Like, here's my receipt. Like, it was for work. Like,
I'll never pay taxes again.
Never have to. Because my income will be so low. I'm assuming that's all it's going to do. It's just going to reduce my income, my taxable income.
I mean, if you're a sucker, if you're paying taxes, right?
Exactly, yeah. Like, that's why you donate to charity, and you buy gallon. Like, you buy by the gallon.
You buy gallons of Bacardi. That's right.
And what's cool is you're supporting an American, like, liquor by Bacardi, because we own Puerto Rico. So,
that's true. That's true.
It's a commonwealth. It's ours. Like, I don't care what you say and whatever any Puerto Rican tells you. You say, hey, you shut your mouth. I own you. Because my best friend loves it when I do that. Just so ecstatic. Can I flood follow? I'm not sure what that means. I'd give another. Yay! Okay, okay. Thanks, Jess. But yeah, okay, so how would you like to do this? How would you like to get hyped?
I mean, I guess we're going to be the ones reading the manual to you, so I'm presuming you already have the game up, right?
I have it up. This is...
Well, there we go.
This Perfect. Is pretty interesting. Because right. this well. Is like... There's no way we could cheat.
Yeah, exactly, right?
Oh, shit. Okay, real quick, before we do start, I did start a raffle for this game. I have two copies to give away, and one of them we're going to give away tonight, and the other one I'm thinking we're going to put up either like on the little store thing for as a donation reward, or we're just going to auction everything off at the end of November. So somewhere around like November 30th or so, like that last weekend bit. With all your thousands and thousands of talents, if you can win that auction, you could win this game. So that's a thing. Also, smartass mode, to clarify, I'm very capable of drinking alcohol, however my parents won't allow it. Anyone is very capable of consuming liquids that turn your innards onto fire. However, the part about being smart is to know when to stop. Learn your limits, Jazz. So even when you go out and you party and you have a good time, definitely know how many drinks you can have before you go out and party, before you get shit fuck drunk or blackout shit face. There's a lot of shit involved with getting drunk. Everybody knows that. Every alcoholic truly knows that.
Also, get yourself some new ass parents.
Oh, get good. Get good, parents. I wish I could alcohol my emotions away. Abney, didn't you just say you were like talking to a girl that you got a crush on and shit? Like, what'd she do already? Really? Already? Like, come on. Let's...
Crushing them nuts, son.
Oh my god. All for the nut. if I would, I could random voice that gave me advice.
You're welcome. I'm full of advice.
Didn't say good, but we didn't say bad.
Yeah. Very correct.
Oh, shit. That's kind of delicious. It kind of just tastes like vodka. Wait a minute. What am I tasting?
Did you add anything to said vodka? Because it'll do that if you don't add anything to said vodka.
Vodka with vodka, you know.
Vodka with vodka. I wonder why it tastes like vodka.
It's crazy. It has a strong hint of vodka. It's like it's not a hint anymore.
Isn't it neutral? What's it taste like? Nothing.
Yeah, it takes on whatever you mix with it.
Yeah. So it tastes like vodka?
Yeah,
so I guess
vodka with vodka.
Introductions might be in order since I'm pretty much just a voice according to everybody else.
I'm down with this. Let's do it. All
right.
So hi, everyone. I'm Mr. Bond. I'm also MBZHP in chat. You've probably seen me hanging around past month or so in Twilight Care, so, you know, just around, just playing some games for the children, for the kids!
For the kids!
Hi all, this is 006. I am Austin69 in the chat because I fucked up my chat name when I was putting it in, so that's
very nice.
On me.
Very nice.
Yep. I joined a couple nights ago with Mr. Bond, and we go way back, so yeah, looking forward to helping the children.
They're looking forward to playing some bitchy games too. It's gonna be real good. It's gonna be real good. Oh shit, Omega.
Omega
I
weapon?
Totally.
Absolutely.
Agree.
Oh, dude, come on.
He's
not
the worst,
cool,
right? Some shady ass shit.
Well, in fairness, you have never picked my character and walked him off the edge. Like, the next guy is going to be joining us.
We will have a third joining us. His name is Boris.
He's more shadier than Mr. Bond.
He's putting his kids to sleep right now. Let's take that how you will. But he'll be joining us later on, I think.
There was a... in my old apartment, there was a huge spider that used to be up in the corner, and he stayed there for 3 fucking months. Like, he would, like, we were the farthest apartment unit into, like, the great big black abyss. We were the last light. So he would catch all the fucking, like, big-ass goddamn flies and mosquitoes. He would catch so much shit in his web. And he's like, oh, shit, I ain't ever leaving. And so it got to a point where he would slowly but surely try to, like, encroach on the door, and we'd have to like move him back. We'd be like, whoa, bro, you're getting a little too, whoa, back up. And then we realized there was a song called Boris the Spider, and it was like this heavy rock song, like just it was so heavy, and like the guy would say Boris like the spider, and so every time we would, like, get into the house, we'd be like, Boris! Like, how you doing, Boris? Just, like, the grossest way you could, the better.
I don't know, it sounds pretty metal to me.
It felt metal! Like, I don't remember the song. I think it was, like, a 60s, 70s, like, really cutesy song. And then, I don't know where we got, like, the grunge, but I don't know. But that's, every time I think about Boris, I have to think about Boris the Spider now. He, like, the day he didn't come back, it was that day. It was a real sad day, actually. I felt real bad. I thought I could play this with, I think I can. I thought I could play it with the, what's it called? The thing, the controller. Oh my god,
you should be able to,
yeah. Free play vetoes? What is that?
What?
I don't know. Memory Morse. Oh, what? What Simon Says?
Okay, yeah, that's focusing on specific things, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So, accessibility. Oh, I have no idea. How do I undo? None. Okay, none.
Oh my god! Should be a back button somewhere, I think.
There's a lot on there, though. Complicated wires, keypad, maze, memory, Morse code, password.
Oh, we are well aware.
The button.
Yeah.
Who's on first?
We are well aware.
Wires. Okay, we're done.
Yeah.
It's vibrating, but I'm hitting back. My fingers feel weird. Whoa. Not today. It's not that kind of vibration. No. It's what everyone wants. It's what plants crave. That's it. All right. In that case, Boris. See, that one was better. That one was good.
That was good. That was better.
That's what it needs to be. It came from like a different part of the body. It was so low. Like,
Boris.
Yeah. You're getting there.
Oh, shit.
No, it's all good. Did you do the thing for my donation? I did not do the thing, but I finally have a drink so we can do things for your donation and for Riftblade's donation. Let's get through one bum. Let's see if we can do the first one, and then we'll go forth. We'll pull some things out of the things with the things once we get a little more set in our ways. Would you guys be interested in having our best mod on the call? If Midge is interested. Are you available to be on the call, Midge? Slash to you guys, converse amongst yourselves.
Sure, I can give her an invite, I guess, if we want to have more people trying to defuse some BAMs.
I'm down with that. Also, it's Midge. She's the best mod. Like, best mod. Right. Like that. She goes, oh no, I drank the last of my wine while playing Overwatch. My wine. Shut the fuck up.
Alright, is this actually working this time now?
Oh, Boris!
Boris!
I'm sorry, Boris.
Boris.
Yo, what up, Boris?
We're live, FYI.
Yeah, I know. Right. I have the chat up as well, so, yeah.
Okay. I know what we're doing here. This
You're like,
is stupid.
Do I need another drink? Yes, I need another drink.
Yeah, I think everybody
needs another drink. Fuck.
Actually, I do need to grab. Which PDF are we using?
The one that helps defuse the bombs.
Oh yeah, no shit.
This thing said game version
V1?
One.
V1.
Game version one. All right, yeah. Cool. Let me know if my keyboard at any point in time gets too annoying. It's very clickety clackety.
It's pretty annoying right
now,
man.
Very mechanical.
Yeah.
Like, yes.
Right? Why you gotta shit post so hard? Jesus. Like, they must know my opinion.
Anyways, Boris. This is Twilight. Twilight Boris.
Oh.
I couldn't do that. Also, it sounded like awesome. Santa's coming. Ting-ting-tingling-ting-tingling-ting. Are you guys excited for the holiday season that's coming? Oh man, and Boris, you got kids? Oh, man.
Yeah.
Wait, don't add me. All right, don't add her. Whatevs. Fuck off then, Mitch. Hardcore. Okay. So, in that case, since Midge is not coming on, I had another streamer friend, MentalBoy22. He won't be able to make it to stream side by side kind of thing, PC stuff, whatever. I love you too, Midge. Okay, bye. so far so good. Yeah. Let's get right into the news. But so what are we? Have I never fucking done?
Wait, you haven't defused a bomb before?
Apparently not here.
Come on.
That's okay. Starting slow is probably fine.
Yeah, that's fine. Yep. Step one: don't blow up the bomb.
Okay, so first of all, thank you. Nice.
Should we actually be helpful?
Yeah. Yeah.
I feel like we should be helpful.
But no. I have never actually helped defuse a bomb. I've only been the one on the other end.
That's good, so, though. You have experience. Yeah. You're
somehow
not the best man for the job, though.
Like, no. Harsh.
You're a good, what's it called? Integrator. A good, like, back and forth. A good, so at Boeing, they call them liaisons, even though it's liaison.
Okay,
but
I was about to say, that doesn't sound right.
It doesn't! And everybody calls him liaisons! It's wrong! It's an
garbage.
Abomination!
What is that?
The company got too big. Everybody's just like, oh, you said it liaison. That must be correct. There must have been one guy who was just like, nope, I'm right, not
maybe,
you.
Maybe their name was liaison and they just...
Or everybody else is just too afraid to tell the guy he was wrong and get fired.
That's probably more likely.
Makes sense, yeah. Oh, yeah, hive mind kind of thing. Also, yo, what up, Ballin? That's a fantastic name. So, this goes to everybody. So, to everybody new to the stream, we ask two questions. First one being, where are you from? So, this goes to 006, Boris, and Mr. Bond. Where are you from?
Don't everybody answer at once.
I'm waiting for
I am from
Mr. Bond.
I'm from the same place as Mr. Bond, so.
Oh. Okay.
Kill two birds with one stone.
We're from the Midwest, flyover country, Wisconsin. Woo! No Scotty!
Yeah, woo! Yeah, don't all woo at once.
You guys don't have a very Minnesota, Wisconsin kind of accent, though. Like,
well, we don't have a Minnesota accent.
Oh, well, you know, I haven't been living in Green Bay for quite a while, so it's just, it doesn't get very thick until, you know, I'm up in that area. So, you know, it's not bad.
Nice.
That was very subtle. That was so cool.
That was very nice.
The further north you go, the thicker it gets. We're not really that far north.
Is it because like you're getting closer to Canada, or is it because that's like closer to the epicenter of like Scandinavians had like
kind
of immigrated
to? Kind of, a little bit.
It's kind of both, and then also you also get with the you know, the Midwest nice kind of gets more passive aggressive the further north you go. I feel.
Oh, that's for sure.
That's true. That is true.
The West is crazy. Seattle is so passive aggressive that I think everything is peachy fine. Because I come from South Texas, where you have to yell to get your emotions across. So, like, that makes perfect sense. So if you're not yelling at me, I don't fucking know that you're mad. Like, I don't understand. What's the problem? I see no problem.
God damn it, Omega One, you son of a bitch.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
Oh my god.
Damn, yeah, really good. Is a regular
use your imagination.
This is brilliant. Everybody gets talents for that shit. That was great. I approve that message. You're like, yeah. How do I host? That's a great question. I have a command for that to tell you how do. How do the doo-doo. That way, I don't have to tell you. That's called efficiency! But I talked about it too much, so now I could have just easily... Like, shut up. Okay, so, I have to do the first bomb. the first bomb! Everybody has to start somewhere. Let's just hope it doesn't end here, too. Make sure your experts have the manual and you're ready to help. So,
whoa. Experts?
I'd say two out of three are experts. One is just completely fucking incompetent.
Oh no,
I'm not gonna say.
Why is it going to me?
Because you didn't talk shit. You're like,
fucking garbage.
What if I just hang out in the back and nobody hears my voice for a bit, and then maybe they won't? I know how to lurk.
To be fair, Space 006 caused me to die quite a few times.
Yeah, that's payback, though. That's payback.
Oh, that was good.
Battletoads?
Come on.
That's payback.
That was only one time I walked off the edge while carrying you.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
In what? What are we carrying? What?
We are walking through the Valley of the Shadow of Death and kicking ass.
The one guy that's shadier than Mr. Bond? Yeah.
Yes.
That's talking it. To
him. That's it.
Oh, no! Thanks for the host, man. Jazz Attack, thanks, man. Okay, okay. So, who's our first fuck-up? Essentially. Who wants to try first? Because I'm going to mess up. Let's get real.
Well, so... So you give it a shot. You read off whatever... bomb modules you see, and the three of us try to help you defuse.
Oh, three
so
on one?
So it's actually
Whoa!
Better. No, it's better because you get more people helping.
Because it's a foursome. So it's
yeah, that's right.
Better.
That's fucking right.
Like,
actually,
use
Boris,
what you've
you
got.
You should probably take this since you're the newbie to the reading manual part. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good point. I think last time I sent like the first round or two, like the first session or two out.
You just sat there and drank.
I did. I sat here and drank. It's you know why? It was easy. Mr. Bond needed practice. I've done this shit before.
Take a zero. Very nice. Oh, nice. But yeah, let's do that. Also, I think for everything we win, that's 5,000 talons to everybody, because we are jacking up the price of talons. The worth. Yes, the market. The market. It's a good market right now. Inflation up the S, but at the same time, you're gonna get a little bit more for it. So it's technically just living. 50 years in the future, and so
whoa, inflation up the S. You gotta pay for that. Come on.
Yay! Oh my god. Okay, so 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes. So let's see what inflation for the win, boys. Oh my god, yes. Alright, so how do... There we go, start.
Good
okay,
luck.
So. Don't look at the manual. So what do? Says 5 minutes. There's a clock. Oh, it's a fox. Oh, shit. What do I do?
So if you take a look at the bomb, there should be how many modules did you say we were going with?
Three.
Three. Okay, so what do you see on the bomb?
Wires, red, blue, wires. Black, yellow.
Okay, so you see wires. Okay, we'll start with wires. Are there how many wires are there?
Four.
Is there more than one red wire?
No.
Okay. Is the last wire yellow?
Yes.
Cut the first wire.
Oh god, it's red though. Ooh, that was green. Okay. Okay, what's next?
You're good? Okay. Got another one?
Oh my god, that's difficult. There's buttons with like symbols on it.
Buttons Kirby with H. symbols.
Not fucking Kirby H.
So this is the symbol. Oh, fuck off, guys. Okay. So, alright. Can you read off what the symbols are? Hold on 1 second.
One second. I've got 3.5 minutes. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Go ahead. So start trying to describe the symbols to me.
So there's four of them. The top left one looks like an X and an I thing smushed together. Maybe like
double
a KK and a
double
K.
Candelabra.
Okay. Oh, candelabra. Okay.
Double candelabra. So then what was this? Okay, so that was the first one?
That was just the first one. Yeah. Okay. A candelabra, I guess. Maybe. I still think it's a KKK from, like, different angles. Anyways.
Oh, all right. Fair.
Pretty sure. The other one's upside down P kind of thing.
Okay.
That was the top right. The bottom left is upside down X question mark. Oh, my God. Grammar. And the right one's just fucking weird. So like,
is it like a triangle on a?
Yes, a triangle. No, perfect. It's a triangle on a lamppost that got smooshed down.
Right.
No, a trident. Right, a trident right, lamppost.
So, all right, so press the symbols in this order: upside down P.
Okay.
That weird triangle pushing down, being pushed down by a lamppost thing.
Yes, it's
double
weird.
Candelabra. And the question upside down question mark.
Nice.
Do we normally call that one clusterfuck?
Clusterfuck.
I think that one's clusterfuck.
No, I feel like it
triangle's
needs to
clusterfuck.
Be. It's Aquaman's fuck.
Let's talk on the break. You should probably focus on the rest of the bomb.
I don't know what other modules there are, but there's a button, the abort button.
A button.
There's.
Yes.
Okay, so let's see.
Oh, it's a big red thing. Oh God, what do I? Ooh, okay.
So what is the button red?
Yes. We got 2 minutes in the clock.
What does it say?
It says abort. Like, I ain't want no babies.
Alright, okay, so hold down the button.
Hold down the button? You want me to press
Keep holding it?
Yep, press and hold.
1, 2, okay,
what
it's blue.
What color does the script?
Blue?
Release when the countdown timer has a 4 in any position.
Oh god, that's gonna take forever. It's gonna take like 6 seconds. Oh god, it worked! Oh, we're done! That took like 4 fucking minutes. Holy shit. Why is
well,
my heart pounding?
This is gonna be good.
The good news is you beat it. The bad news is it gets harder from here.
That was really difficult!
Wait a minute, something getting harder is bad news?
Oh no!
Oh god.
Well, your job. Oh. Like, if your job gets harder, then that sucks.
Yeah, I guess that's pretty sure.
I think he was going a different direction with that.
Oh, I'm sure.
Okay. I think he was going north.
Like, to the south, perhaps?
Oh no! Slave labor? Like,
oh no!
That's a shitty job.
Oh, that's
not a job at all. Paid.
Oh, there's free play or there's bombs. What is free play?
Oh, come on. There we go.
Alright.
Alright, so good work on the first bomb, it sounds
yeah,
like.
Job well done.
Yeah. Alright.
keep it going, Boris.
Sections.
Oh yeah, need to keep going until I get her killed, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
I think that's what we did last time.
Yeah, it is.
Practice. Trial by fire.
All right, something old, something new. When did seeing a familiar bomb become comforting? No matter, this bomb will have you... Oh, no. Will only be half comforting. So 3 modules, 3 strikes, 5 minutes. Go. This is the weirdest porno anyone could make.
Oh, I don't know. There's some pretty weird pornos.
Like, have you seen, like, the election porno yet? Ugh. So fucking burning and shit. Like, come on, nobody wants to see.
No,
like, ah!
On,
oh, the timer already starts. Okay, wires. Oh, no.
Okay, how many wires are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Six. Are there any yellow wires?
There's one.
Is there more than one white wire?
Yes. There's a lot.
Cut the fourth wire.
The fourth wire, no. Ooh, that totally worked. Okay, next stop. There's a button. Oh god,
okay,
how do I get out of that? Okay, there it is. There's a button. It's white. It says press.
Button.
I'm gonna press it.
Button? That's
don't press right. the shit out of it. It says it.
Don't press them until they
okay, the button. Is there a lit indicator on the bomb somewhere? The label car, C-A-R.
No. It was on the last one, though. Ooh. Oh, no! It says Bob. Look at Bob.
Wait. The button says Bomb?
Okay. It says B-O-B. Breakfast on a bun. Like, Whataburger.
Is...
Oh, boy.
Are there... sorry.
We got, like, 3.5 minutes, bro.
Are there more than 2 batteries on the bomb?
Batteries. All right, there's 2. Yes. Wait. Are we talking like AAA or AA?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Are we talking about sets or individual batteries?
Individual batteries.
There are 4.
Okay, is there a lit indicator with label FRK?
The serial number says FX.
Is there an indicator anywhere that's lit that says
be a label? It'd be three letters.
Alright,
no, just Bob.
Alright, so click and hold the button.
Whoa, say it again?
Click and hold the button.
Oh god, it went white. It went white! It's the light.
Release when the countdown timer has a log in any position.
Has a white?
Whoa, when the countdown timer? Wait a minute.
Wow. Thanks for distracting. When the countdown timer has 1 in any position.
Oh, thank god. All right, we did it!
All right, we got one more.
Crazy.
One more module.
We got another one. Well, the last module, 2.5 seconds old clock! Minutes, not seconds. Holy shit.
Okay, Jesus Christ.
It has 4 numbers, and it has, like, a screen, and some, like, things on the right.
4 numbers, and has a screen, and some things on the right. Yes. Is that memory?
Subject of memory.
Ooh.
All right, so...
gonna suck.
Should have started with this.
All right, so press the. So what you're gonna need to do is press the correct button to set the module. I'll give you which button to press. Pressing the incorrect button will reset the module back to stage 1. Button positions are ordered from left to right. Okay. So
a minute and a half.
What is the display? What does the display say? The display
3.
Is the big. Display says 3.
3.
Press the button in the 3rd position.
2. Go. Yes. 2. Green.
Let us know what it is.
All right, so what...
that was 3. 4! It was 4. It was a 4. Oh my god.
Yeah, wait. Okay.
All right.
Third position, number 4.
Yes.
Third position, she said 4.
Third position, number 4. Yes, go.
Okay, what does the display read?
The screen says 3.
3? Press the button in the first position. So, that would be...
Boom! Green! The number was 4! Go!
4.
The screen says 1! Ooh!
Screen says 1, press the button with the same label as you pressed in stage 2.
In so stage 2 was 4.
Button labeled 4.
3.
Yep. Wait, it was on
4?
The screen?
4.
What?
4. It was 4.
Labeled 4.
Four.
Okay,
labeled
everybody
4.
Yell at the same time. Go.
Okay.
4.
4. Go.
4.
Oh my god, big. 50 seconds!
What does the display read?
4.
4. Press the button labeled 4.
Go. Yes.
What does the display read?
4.
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 2.
Stage 2 was 0.3, position 3. Right?
Position 1.
Position 1.
Oh, fuck, if I am. Woo! I'm gonna fuck this up!
What does the display read?
It reads, "We won, motherfucker!"
Yeah, what?
Wait, was that a fifth stage?
Yeah, there was there.
Yeah, was a fifth.
We did it! We did 5! Yeah.
Yeah, it was 5, yeah.
Somewhere in between, you guys, like, yelled something, and I just did it, and it worked. Like,
we'll take luck, that's fine.
Also, yeah. Yo, what up, Cinnamon?
Especially because Boris was reading the wrong instructions on that last stage.
Yeah, I did.
Sure as fuck was.
I did read the wrong instructions, and I'm surprised that still worked.
Fuck it! Diffused!
That's very fortunate.
I feel like if I was part of the bomb squad, I would still have the same level of seriousness. And they're like, what do we do? Alright, everybody yell at the same time. What? They all said the same thing. I'm just gonna hit the number 4, not position 4, and not us.
So you guys were so when we were doing this before, it was remembering the position and the label, right?
Correct.
That's what it was.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. So we'll.
Oh, God.
Yeah. So make sure to tell us.
Yeah.
The position and what the label is.
That sounds difficult.
It worked out that time.
Yeah,
well, do you want
it.
To explode or do you want to not explode?
I mean, like.
That is the question.
I mean, are we talking literal, metaphorical?
Yeah, like, are my
heart... That is a very difficult question to answer, guys. I might want to explode.
Can you not, bro?
Don't get word, bro.
Bro?
Boris.
Boris.
Is he Spanish now?
Boris.
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 Oh,
Spanish and Mexican.
You know.
It's the same thing, whatever. All right.
All right. 2 for 2. Good work.
That
everybody.
Was pretty good. All right.
Sheer luck.
Shit. That was great. So, double your money. The task is clear, but the timer doesn't care about your workload. 6 modules. Holy shit.
Oh.
Okay.
3 strikes.
It's about to get reeled.
We're
how many minutes we got?
5.
Oh, still 5.
Okay. So 5. Yeah.
All right. So don't be dickbags. About the countdown, I believe.
That's
what it's called. It has to be called a countdown. That's insane. Oh my god, that's insane. Let's start. Every second counts.
Freudian slip on something or what?
I guess.
No, every second counts.
Anyway, what's okay, I'm assuming we're going to be... We have a timer probably going by now.
It hasn't started yet. Start. Okay, wires. 4 of them.
Four of them. Is there more than one red wire?
No.
Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Is there exactly one blue wire?
No.
Is there more than one yellow wire?
No.
Cut the second wire.
1, 2, go! Ooh, green. Button. White.
Button.
Detonate. I'ma press it.
Okay.
Is there more than one battery?
Yeah, is there more than one battery on the bomb?
Yeah, but they're like the big D batteries. Ah, big D batteries.
Cap and release immediately.
So yes, 2. Press it immediately. Don't hold. Go. Green. Nailed it. Alright.
All right.
Big button. Red. Abort.
Alright. Is there more than one? Or that's...
More than 2 batteries?
Yeah, more than 2 batteries.
No, there are only 2 double D's.
Hold
right. It down.
Press and release and press and hold.
Press and hold. Red. It went red. Ah!
Release when the countdown timer has a 1 in any position.
Oh! Oh my god! I thought I missed that second. We're good. Continue on. Oh god! All right, wires. Wires go. Also, you went up, Kennedy.
How many wires do you have? How many wires are there?
2, 4, 6. 6 of them.
6. Are there any yellow wires?
No.
There are not the last digit of the serial number odd on the bomb.
Oh god, serial number. Serial keeps moving. The last number is a 0, so that's
Nope. No. Is there exactly one yellow wire?
No.
All right. There's no yellow wires.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. There are no red wires.
There are two red wires.
Cut the fourth wire.
One, two, three, four. Oh, God, they got green. Good job. All right, we got these symbol things.
All right,
we got two of them, focus on one. All right, ready? Ready?
Yep.
In this order. Right. Also, Kennedy, yo, what up? Whoop, whoop. Let's give him a welcome, guys. There is some upside-down Y dipshit fuck thing. There's like a lightning bolt, but to the right, little Z-ish kind of
lightning bolt. Yep.
Bottom left. It's like the man symbol, maybe, and the female. No, it's the female symbol. Circle, and then like a little line on the bottom for shit. Right, okay. The other one is like Illuminati, but on a pedestal. It's like a triangle pedestal.
Okay, so it's gonna be
symbol, pyramid.
Oh shit! Oh my god! I'm talking over you. Okay, go. Say it again. Sorry.
Right. Circle with a line.
Circle with line. Pyramid.
Circle with line. Boom. Pyramid. Boom.
Upside down Y. Lightning bolt.
Boom. All right. So next one.
Fucking Kirby H.
Kirby.
Shut up.
Kirby H, son. All right. Kirby H. Lightning bolt. Weird fuck. Aquaman's like Aquaman's delight. I'm gonna call it that.
Aquaman's triangle. That weird triangle thingy? Okay.
Yeah, yes. Aquaman's, it's his trident, and then it got, like, bent, and then, like, this triangle trying to fuck it, so it's Aquaman's delight. and the last
Aquaman's
one.
Aquaman's delight.
Exactly! Ooh.
All right.
We got let's no go, time on the go, clock, let's go!
What's the last one?
backwards C with a dot in it.
So, was there that weird Kirby H in there? Sorry.
Yes. Kirby H.
Okay, lightning bolt, clusterfuck, Kirby H, backwards C.
It's not a Kirby H.
Told you it was a Kirby H, you bitch.
Not a Kirby H.
I don't give a shit what you say. Not fucking Kirby H.
Job well done, son. With a minute left on the clock. Woo! Can't touch this! Woo!
Oh, you're super good.
Job well
it's
done.
It's a Kirby H. It's a Kirby H.
It is. It's a Kirby H. Yeah, it's a Kirby H.
Yeah.
See? That'd give me three it. Verse one, bitch. It's a Kirby H.
Right.
All right.
This system is rigged.
Fuck you, this Trump. It is not rigged. Not a Kirby H.
So let me give some love real quick. Riff lead, definitely take care. Thank you for stopping by, and thank you for donating $49 so far. Thank you so for today. Otherwise, I think you've just about. You're almost there to donating $100 this month alone. Thank you so much for that. I look forward to creating your swag box full of hype as shit and sending that out after. Yeah, you should be just in time for Christmas. I think that'd be a lot of fun. And also, T. Kennedy, welcome to the stream, man. So somebody new to the stream, you get two questions. First one being, where are you from? And also, welcome to Giving a Flock. For the entire month of November, we are playing nothing but indie games for Child's Play. So right now, we're here with, I want to say the correct term, is Zero Hour Productions.
Got that right. Yeah, boom!
Yeah! So we're here with Zero Hour Productions. They're a pretty dope crew of guys. Shit's pretty dope, man. Definitely check them out. There's MB and there's Boris and Austin69. If you have a chance, definitely for everybody, go give them a follow and a shout out. In general, we're on the Twitter things, we're everywhere else. But either way, I'm done. All right, let's do our next bomb. I really get the feeling that she probably really doesn't take interest in me. The chick that you were talking about, Abby? Oh, no.
What?
Abby, no. No. You know what? I hear that bitches really like it when you're talking to them, and then you just randomly whip out your dick. You just put it on the table. You're like, that's what I got, bitch. What up? And then the bitch is like, ah, he's so, like, forward. It's a Raubeck turn on.
So, don't they call it, like, the naked man or something? Works two out of three times?
Oh, the George Costanza!
Really? This sounds like really bad advice. I don't know.
Next week we get Alpha 2 for Hello Neighbor. Hello Neighbor! There's a song that I used to sing in choir that was called Neighbors, and or something like that. And it was like, it's a huge, like, opera, like, chorus piece. And all the, everybody is all like, yo, like, throughout the whole thing, like, it's everybody's, like, part of the town and they're gossiping. And they're all, like, real, they're like, with their words and shit. And they're like, did you hear it? Did you see it? Did you know? Like, please elucidate, please elaborate, like, go to the, and, like, because they're gossiping with each other and they're like, nah, I'm pretty sure this guy totally like beat the shit out of his wife because he was cheating on him and this kind of shit. But it's like an old school, like Victorian, like if it was a Victorian choir singing it, they're like, please elucidate, please elaborate. Like, we want to know. And just like, and then the big chorus comes out. They're like, did she beat her? Did he bang her? Like hit her with a stick. Hit her with a, it's so cool. And that's what that reminded me of. Hello, neighbor.
Think of Shia LaBeouf.
Yes.
Duh. Another Tuesday night for Shia LaBeouf.
Oh, man. Whoa.
I believe the phrase is just do it, right? Like, just...
I would try to impersonate that, but my wife and my kids are probably trying to sleep.
Very good call. Good. This is a good call. Like, I'd be down for the count for a while. Yeah, what up, Dalton? Nice. Thanks for stopping by. He also says, and it's just a feeling, but by the way, pretty sure my dick isn't coming out. Not right now. Or yet.
It's probably good advice to listen to yourself on that one.
I don't know, man. I feel it. Just do it.
Oh my god.
Oh, when you're talking to her, I need you to be like, yo, Twy and the boys said, like, I just need, so just hold with me, just hold on, zip. So what do you think?
Just feel me on this one, just, you know, just go
literally,
along
with it. Oh no! Just feel me out.
The farther north I go, so, you know.
It's harder and harder, man. All right, next one. 2.3, one step up. All right, ooh. Four modules, three strikes. For those who have made it this far and want something tougher, but not too tough. Hey, that's me. How's that? How you been, Dalton? Like, what's up? Let me die. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. All right, 5 minutes on the clock. Are you ready? Wait, hit the bomb. Okay. Okay, the weird numbers memory shit.
Okay. What is this?
Display, three. Flavor.
Press the button in the third position.
The number is two. Go.
Two. What's the display read?
Two.
Oh, two. Okay, so was two the label on the last one that you pressed two?
Fuck if I remember.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage one, so third position.
Boom! Three. The number was three.
Three. What does the display read?
One!
One? Press the button with the same label as you pressed in stage two.
Stage two was so, three. Three. So three. Go. It was in the first position, though.
There we go.
Yeah. First position? All right.
Four! It says four! It says four!
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage two.
Three. Same position, three. So three. Boom! Go! Okay!
What was the label on that?
Two?
Okay, what does the display read?
One!
Oh,
press the button with the same label you pressed in stage one.
Press
so,
two.
So hit the fourth position because it's number two. Go.
Alright.
Oh, thank god. Alright, green. Wait, wires! We wasted so much time on that. Wires!
That one's not easy, so yeah.
Wires!
How many wires?
How many wires? Two, four, six. Six!
Are there any yellow?
No yellow. No.
Is there,
last digit any serial red? Number.
There's oh, yeah. Three red.
Sorry, last digit of serial number.
One.
The odd?
Yes.
Cut the third wire.
Third. What? The third oh, wire? God. Third wire. Oh, God, go back to the module. One, two, three, go. Oh, green. All right, weird symbol things. We got like a backwards three snake thing. It's like trog door, but fucked up. The got other it. One is like, is, it's actually, you know what? It's Aquaman's trident. Fun. And so far, it's doing pretty well. The bottom left is a star. Pretty fucking simple. Yay. Upside down P. Yeah.
Is the star filled in or no?
What?
Is the star filled in or no?
Yes, filled in. Also, 2.5 minutes.
All right, so the trident.
Trident. Boom.
Upside down P. The 3, then star.
Green. All right. What the fuck? Colors, it looks like Simon Says.
Yes.
Okay, Simon Says.
How many strikes? No strikes?
No strikes.
Does the serial number have a vowel?
Serial number has an A. It's a vowel.
Okay.
A-E-I-O-U.
Boris, go ahead.
What's it flashing? Sorry.
Blue!
Red.
Okay.
What's it flashing now?
Blue, green.
Red, blue.
What? Oh! Got fucked!
What? No, red, yellow, idiot.
Red, yellow.
Okay, go next.
One strike, go down to the next instructions for us.
No, you guys go ahead. I think she didn't get a chance to read all the directions.
Alright.
Who fucked this up?
What color you got?
No! No.
It's exploded. Did you not hear that?
Oh, I didn't hear it explode.
Did you not hear, like, my tears of terror?
The curling screams of a person exploded? Come on.
I did. I thought it was because we got it wrong, not because it exploded.
Oh, well, we got it wrong a lot. Okay.
Well, you can blame Boris on that.
There's 3 strikes.
Blue than green. Oh, yeah. Never mind. Sorry. I looked down at the 1 strike. Right. Yeah.
Dumbass.
There's 3 strikes. Yeah, that was it. No, it's all good. Also... CBS Stratton, yo, what up, son? Boop, boop. Welcome to the stream, sweetie. And with that, let me give you a little welcome command, and yay! okay, so let's retry it. Also, Animal Lover, why are you driving?
I won't be driving.
Cinnamon is driving. No. okay, let's try this again. Go. What the fuck? This has a word thing.
I know what that
Who's
is.
On
Who's on first? Okay. So for this one, you have to read what the word is.
Nothing.
And spell it. Spell it, then we tell you which button to push. When you push that button, or which button, it'll tell you what text to read, and then we'll read you a list of words, and you push the button that has the first word that comes to mind.
Oh my god, this sounds horrible.
We'll get to it.
Okay.
What's the display say?
What?
Is it blank? Nothing?
Nothing. No, it says the word nothing.
The word nothing.
Says the word nothing. Okay. Left center, what's it say?
Left center. Middle.
Middle. Okay,
blank,
so push the...
Ready. Okay. What? Nothing. Press.
Yeah,
no.
You gotta push
the
button. Oh, okay, hold on. You gotta push the button for the first one of these that you hear. So
he'll read off everything he'll read off words associated with middle from our manual, and you will press the first one that you see that he says.
Okay. Yeah.
Blank.
Boom.
Ready.
Blank. Oh. Done.
Okay. What word do you see?
You are.
Okay.
Middle right.
Middle right. The correct spelling of your. That was wrong.
You are or you.
All right. The name is lead. The word is lead. L E A D.
L E A D. Bottom right. What's it say?
Bottom right says wait.
Mr. Bond.
Correct. W A I T. Oh my god, this is hard.
Okay, so it's no.
No!
Right.
Okay.
Correct.
Say.
Read. R-E-E-D.
Bottom left.
Bottom left says wait. W-A-I-T.
No. Blank. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
Left.
No, I got wrong! Fuck!
Maybe it was a...
There.
Maybe it was a...
T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E.
Bottom left.
Bottom left. Your... Correctly spelled, you are, like, together, conjunction. Conjunction.
You, your, apostrophe,
you, spelled with the letter U or Y-O-U?
Y-O-U.
Y-O-U. Go! Oh, green! Alright, we got two minutes left for the rest.
Okay, we can do it.
Button! Detonate! Yellow!
Okay, hold on. I'm getting there.
Is there more than one battery on the bomb?
Yes.
Press and immediately release the button.
Green! Go! The next one. Symbols. Like an H with a slash through it. U weird thing on top. The like Abercrombie looking thing, the AE thing back and forth.
Okay.
We're Wikipedia E. The other one is like a Far squiggly right, six. Weird ass squiggly six. And then railroad tracks or a hashtag missing one of its tags. But bold.
Yeah.
We've got 1 minute.
So six, the H, AE,
six.
And then.
No, wrong H. It was the railroad, the hashtag first.
Wait,
it was six hashtag AEH. She was looking at H with the UMO.
With the UMO, with the Uma Thurman.
Above Omega.
Oh, so okay, that's what I think.
That's what
she
meant by H. Not railroad track.
Oh, is there a railroad track?
No, so railroad track is that hashtag without the second.
Yes.
I thought that's what you meant by age.
Yeah, because the other one's a backwards N to me.
Oh, it is a backwards N. Okay, that makes more sense. Shh, breathe, dear. That's an N above Omega.
Sorry, are we still going, or did you blow up?
No, I blew fuck up.
She blew up.
There's only four.
Tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want.
Whoa. Also, I died. That's 10,000 to everyone. That's crazy. That's a crazy amount. Luna is racking them up. If I give you a top 14, Luna might be in the top. The Canadian Hawk has arrived. Yo, what up, Raisin?
Wait, wouldn't that be A?
Wow.
Oh my god, that was great! Oh my god!
Sorry, did that get you a little bit?
It's a good thing she wasn't defusing at that point. Of course, that wouldn't matter.
Oh my god. Also, yeah, CBS, the second question, and this goes to everybody as well, so to you guys, is do you consider yourself a student or an adult? And you can answer that any way you like. Yeah. So guys, 006, Boris, and Mr. Bond, like, what do you consider yourself as?
Adult? A very tentative adult, I guess.
Adult by obligation?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah. I think that pretty much fits my build too.
Yeah, CBS
I look
too.
Around and go, wait, when did I become an adult?
I don't know, like 10 years ago. Well, 11 years ago, I guess.
I knew I was an adult when I went through a drive-through McDonald's in De Pere, Wisconsin, and someone says, "Can I? Here's your order, sir." Like, sir.
So. No, if it makes you feel better, I was not invited originally to a quote-unquote young professionals group because they thought I was over 40. I was 28. I'm younger
older.
Than you.
Oh
I am
God.
Younger than you.
Lol.
That's rough, man.
I am starting to get a little bit of white in the beard. I'm not even 30 yet.
That is harsh.
When you know. That's when you fucking know.
That's the moment my soul died.
You just instantly turned into a grandpa. Like, you're like, fuck these whippersnappers. Like, not even 30. You're like, goddamn millennials and then goddamn children.
Just go out and break your hip right away just to get the times.
You start having flashbacks to Nom. You didn't even go to Nom. Nah. No. We all have our own Nom. Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's your own personal hell.
Alright, let's do this. Ready, set, go! Alright, screens with the thing, with the numbers.
Screens with the numbers?
Yes, says two. Screen says two.
Second
says two, press.
There's a lot of cooks in the kitchen. What do I hit?
Second position.
Boom! It was 4.
Okay, what does the display read?
2!
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1, so second position.
The number was 2. 3!
Okay, press the button in the third position.
The number is 2.
What does the display
2!
Read?
2!
Press the button in the first position.
The number is 4.
Display read.
What?
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage 1, so 4.
4.
Oh god, I forgot all that shit! Oh no! Yay, green! Okay, all button! Right. Blue! Detonate! I'ma hit it.
That's good.
Hit shit. It. Hit it. Don't Can hit I hit it, it now?
Don't hit it yet.
Can I hit it now?
Don't hit it yet.
Is there more than one battery on the bomb?
Yes. There's 2 double A's.
Press and immediately and release.
Hit and release.
Hit release. Boom. Green. Done. Alright, symbols. Curvy 6 shit. Looks like a happy face with a really big grin and like a little tongue sticking out. Upside down out. P and KKK. It's a 3D.
Okay.
It's a 3D 3K. There you go.
6 upside down P. KKK, oh tongue
smiley,
sticking out.
Smiley face.
It can't be KKK, bro. That's not cool. You've got to be
we
like
call
3D,
it double candelabra,
3K,
but
no, candelabra's stupid. That doesn't get it right. No, you're okay. Simon says, all right, it's glowing green.
Does the serial number have a vowel?
E. Yes.
Okay. What's the flash?
It's flashing green.
Yellow.
How many strikes?
0.
Okay.
3 strikes.
Oh, wow, we're fucked.
We're dead. Loaded. Oh, you're dead, not us.
Green, yeah. Blue.
Yellow, red.
Red.
Green, blue, red.
Yellow, red, blue.
Yellow, red. Oh god, blue. Green, blue, red, yellow.
Yellow, red, blue, green.
Yay. Yellow, red, blue, green. All right. Green, all blue, right. Whatever the fuck it is, and then the last one was red. Green, blue, red, yellow, red. About that.
Yellow, red, blue, green, blue.
Yellow, red, blue, green, blue. Oh, got green. Oh man, yeah, 2 minutes on the clock. Whoop, whoop. Whoop.
All right, what else we got?
Oh god, that took like 3 times to do. But we got there. We fucking got there. 1,000 talents for everybody. Very nice, very nice. Yeah. Also, guys,
by the way, we should. Okay. Oh, go ahead.
We beat that one.
Oh, we did.
Yeah, yeah, like yeah, 3 yeah, times.
Yeah, we should come up for a better name for that symbol.
Well, which
maybe you
KKK
just should
call
KKK.
No, no. Yeah. I mean, now we know it is KKK. But it is what it is, man. We gotta make it complicated.
Well, somebody didn't like Double Candelabra for some reason.
Yeah, because
so.
Yeah, that
stupid.
Was the original.
It's not stupid.
Yes,
it
is.
Listen to yourself.
Than Double Candelabra.
Well, there already is a Candelabra one, so I guess Double Candelabra is kind of confusing.
It's hella confusing.
Well, also, no, but she calls a trident though.
No, that's no. Clusterfuck, man.
No, she calls the Upsilon.
Did you just call it a
Upsilon?
Oopsilon?
Yeah. Oopsilon. Not no P in there.
But there should
that's
be.
That's the second one. Not Poopsilon.
Are you worried because it's gonna smell bad? Is that, you know, like if you have poops? It's okay, no. We have poopery. We're good. We don't need. It's
it is
fine.
World Toilet Day after all, right?
It is World Toilet Day! Such a great
I think
day.
It's just, I think it's just
got real.
I think we all just need to agree on that. It's a backward. It's an H with a squiggly at the bottom, right? Squiggly H.
It is curvy H. Curvy H.
You call it curvy. I know what curvy you're referring H. to.
Wait.
I just.
Wait, but curvy H is curvy H. Like,
no. Yes, exactly. Yeah. See.
And then it's straight H is straight H, or like the backwards N. And then you have, yeah, you have Trident, and then you have Aquaman's Delight. And then you have, and then you have, like, you have, okay, what it is, okay, how about this? How about It's actually the high. Okay, I know. It's the KKK High Council. That's what it is. Because it's three people standing next to each other, side by side by side, and so like it looks 3D-ish because they're all each representing a K of the KKK. It was pretty cool.
Are they like doing the back-to-back small ass
yes!
shit thing?
They're you know what they're doing? They're releasing a Christian album.
No. And I did not start that. I did not start that. I was calling it
Christian album, huh?
No, you and this is their post.
A Christian album.
Here we go. That's our new name, Christian album.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's what
it's called. It's called this is called Christian album. Oh, Christian
is it,
album.
Is it
with a K, right?
Oh! Christian with a K! Yes! It's like K and then like to the power of three, Christian. you can't make that shit up.
This is getting worse as we're going on.
We can call it the double K? No! No! Christian K album! No! As we like, as we little carrot. Oh shit, I totally forgot how to spell Christian now! Christian album!
Special K.
Like, I'm assuming it's their 2016 album now that they're like finally getting back into the popularity reign. Currently. So like, yeah. Like, I mean, they're definitely positioning themselves for a Christmas album, which kind of doesn't make sense because the KKK is not necessarily a religious organization, but they do specifically not like certain religions, like. Catholicism, which is interesting as fuck, because you wouldn't have thought of that back then in the day. Learn your history, man. Shit's good. Like, some of that shit. Worth it. You get to, like, be like, whoa, I live in Alabama. What the
King Christmas.
The King Christmas. Silent Night, that's good. It's good. I like that.
Oh my God.
I'm here all night.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm dying.
Christian
Christmas. Okay. Man down. We got Amanda. The KKK.
So did we decide what the hell that's called?
It may not be pretty.
I mean,
we're doing this.
I mean, yeah, we did. We said it was the, I like the idea of it being a Christian album, but a Christian crunk? Yes!
Get crunk.
Oh my God. It's Christian crunk, okay? Like, yeah.
Christian
crunk. Christian crunk. The triple cock combo?
Oh.
No!
Whoa! Right.
See, that's just classy, Abney. Like, K to the third. Like, K cubed.
K cubed. With a K.
K-cubed with a K. Little scrub!
Oh, man.
K-cubed it is. I like K-cubed. I think it's classy, and yet it's a point. like, if you gotta go out, like, you don't go out in just any old, like, sheet covers. You go out in real classy sheet covers, like they're washed.
Like, 300 thread count, like,
300, 100%. 300 is for the juice, sir. We are true fucking K-cubed. Like, you're welcome.
Oh man, I don't know if I can take this anymore.
Oh my God. We're going to get
triple K. Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm down on that. Well, we could just call it the Third Reich. Like, whatever you want to call it. The Reich with a K. Yes! That's it! We did it!
Ah, shit! Stop it! Okay, I'm done. I'm dying.
And with that, let's do 2.4. Pick up the pace. Reading this only uses up your time that you don't have. We've got 3 minutes and 3 modules and 3 strikes. Chomp, chomp, bitches. All right, let's do this, guys. Ready, set, go. Wait, nope, nope. Take your time, loading. Okay, maybe, no, 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 maybe, go. All right, Simon Says, go. It's blinking red.
Is there a vowel?
A vowel.
Number is there a vowel?
Yes, the letter U.
Okay. What's it flashing?
Red.
Blue.
Red, red.
Blue, blue.
Red, red, red.
Blue, blue, blue.
Red, red, red. Yellow.
Blue, blue, blue. Is that two or three?
Three.
Blue, 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 green.
Two, three, one. Ooh. Red, 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 yellow, yellow.
Blue, 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 green, green.
One, two, three, one, two. We're good! Next one. It's the numbers with the screen. It says three.
Someone else want to take this one?
Press the button in the third position.
Three! Okay, the number on the screen is four.
Push the button in the same position, so third position.
It's two. Three!
Push the button in the third position.
It's one. Woman like that. The number is four.
Push the button in the same position as in stage two, so position three.
Three.
The number is four. The screen says one.
Same label you pressed in stage one, so button three.
Button three.
Button three on position three. Oh, that's tricky. All right, it's green, bitches. Wires! There's three wires! Go! We cannot
three find wires? Are there any red wires?
No.
Cut the second wire.
Jesse's girl. Green. 1 minute left. Suck this dick. That was pretty good. It was a good dick, too.
But you guys will laugh until you cry.
Defused. Defused. But defusing with a one. Done.
Defused with a K.
Defused.
Did you say bomb defused with a K?
Does it make sense? Doesn't. That doesn't.
Bomb
defused.
Defused.
So much K. It's like so we have three K. Times the amount of Ks that we need. All right, next bomb, boy. Hidden message. Information can always be obscured in many ways that are time-consuming to decode. In the world of bomb defusing, that's a bad thing. 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes. Go, go, go. All right, guys, we're going to do this real nice and slow. It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Everybody calm down. Everything's going to be fine. Why you gotta worry? All right, and go. What the fuck? Never mind that. Button. Yellow says detonate. Batteries?
Sorry. Button.
Button. Yellow. Detonate. Oh my god.
All right. Is there more than one battery on the bomb?
There are no batteries.
You
dumb fucked up, didn't you?
Are there more than two there are no batteries?
No.
You said the button
are
was yellow?
More than two?
Button. Yellow.
Hold the button and... Okay, so hold a button.
Hold holding. It. Yellow!
Release when the countdown timer has a 5 in any position.
Oh my god, that's in like 4 seconds. Woo! Alright, next...
Oh.
Turn off the lights. It didn't like that. What the fuck?
Yeah, it'll come back on.
Give it a second.
Yeah. Now it's going to get to the part where it's going to add distractions in, so that's going to be
fun. All right, Simon Says. It's not blinking. It's blinking yellow.
Is there a vowel in the cereal?
Is there a what? Vowel in the cereal?
I will.
No. Unless King cancels a vowel.
And no strikes, right?
Ooh.
3 strikes. I have 3 strikes. Oh, but I haven't hit any strikes. Oh, that's what you're asking. Okay, no, continue.
So it's flashing yellow?
Yellow.
Red.
Red. Yellow. Yellow.
Red, red.
Yellow, yellow, blue.
Red, red, yellow.
Red, red, yellow. Right. Yellow, yellow, blue, blue.
Red, red, yellow, yellow.
Red, red, yellow, yellow. The alarm is going off!
Well, turn it off.
Yellow, yellow, blue, blue, green.
Red, red, yellow, yellow, green.
Red, red, yellow, yellow, green.
Green!
Either
turn it off or soldier
on. Oh, God, they got annoying. Okay, these ones have, like, letters and shit and little toggle fucks on them.
Letters and shit.
Letters and shit.
Okay, that might be... that might...
Is that wire sequences, right?
No, that might be passwords.
Passwords, yeah, letters? That sounds good.
Five letters, okay. So cycle through the first letter.
O. Oh, cycle through. O-N-X-M-E-K.
Oh, hold on. Do it slower.
Oh, God. O-N-X-M. As in maggots.
Okay.
E-K.
All right, last one.
The last one starts with V, E, W, Y, K.
Every.
Every.
E D E R Y.
Oh God, that vibration just feels really weird. I don't like it.
I know, right?
It just doesn't feel natural. Submit. We did it.
Woo!
2K?
Always on the look for that third K.
2K is here, double K. That wasn't that bad. Nice. We had like almost 2 minutes to spare.
Perfect.
That's right.
We're fine.
That's right? Yeah.
We're fine. We only have like 4 people on this shit.
Just wait till you have like 2 seconds left and someone cracks a joke, see?
Yeah, that's the problem.
Asshole.
Or someone starts cutting out, or you know, whatever.
We did all right.
Or I don't know. Let's take a sip from our drink, right, Kev? Yeah.
Oh, I'm done. Well,
let me take a sip from my Bible.
That was such a huge exhale. What the fuck?
Sometimes it just feels right, you know?
Sometimes it feels right.
Gravity.
Other times
ball.
It's just wrong.
Yeah.
It's never wrong. Don't you ever say that.
It's wrong when there's 2 seconds left, you asshole.
Yeah.
But you still survived, didn't you?
Actually, I don't remember. You might have killed my kid. But,
I don't know. It's not my
Then I had more reason to drink.
Pour one out for the deceased, I guess.
Oh, mm-hmm. Man. Oh, that's a good point.
Okay. Okay, sorry.
No, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm ready.
All right, something's different. Does these wires look different to you? Does this bomb look exploded to you? 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 drinks.
Get out of here, kitty. Get a cat. Sorry, my cat's getting a little whiny.
He got down. No. Can I cut it out? Can you?
Okay. It's my pepe.
Chicken pot pie. Wires!
Simple, are they so...
Simple or complicated?
Are they different than what you've seen before?
Or sequencing?
No, yeah. They're not different than what I've seen before.
Okay.
Fuck so does that wires. Mean? Four.
Is means there you haven't more gotten than there one yet. Red wire?
Say it again.
Is there more than one red wire?
There's no red wires.
Is the last wire yellow?
Yes!
Cut the first wire.
I was about to hit the third one for no fucking reason. Oh shit, this one looks weird. There's a wire, 1, 2, 3, and then ABC. The lights are up! No!
Okay, I got it, that's wire sequence.
Wire sequence.
Okay, so what you gotta do is you gotta go through each one and basically tell us what is, so go through one and tell us what's connected to and we'll tell you if you should cut it or not.
Okay, nothing down. Is connected to anything except 2 to B.
Okay, 2 to B, what
yes.
color is it?
Red.
Red, don't cut.
Okay.
Next line. Just keep working your way down.
Oh, 4 to A, blue. 5 to A, black.
Oh, hold on. We'll do them one at a time. So blue to A.
4, blue, A.
Don't cut.
Okay, 5.
We don't need the number, just the color and the color and the letter it's connected to. Cut it.
Cut. Next. Go. Holy fuck. Black to C.
Cut.
Red to B.
Cut.
Red to A.
Cut.
Cut.
Holy shit, that's a lot of cutting. Oh god, we win! Yep. Blue to C.
Well, the next one, if it's blue, the first one cut.
Yes, first cut.
Then if there's another blue and another blue, don't cut those two.
Gotcha, next. Nice! That's all green. Sinuses! It's all blinking red.
Are there any vowels in the serial number?
Vowels. Where the fuck is the serial number? There's no vowels! Oh, man.
Okay, what color did you say was flashing?
Red.
Blue.
Blow. Red.
Blue.
It's getting monotonous. Red. Green.
Blue, green.
Blue, green. Red, green.
Blue, green.
Green! Wait, that was it. We did it. This is pretty fucking easy now.
You said that now.
Yeah. Famous
last
words.
Just you wait.
Sorry.
The fuck is this music
video? What level are we on right now? Like 2-5?
2-5? I think we're on 2-5, yeah.
Just wait till we get like 5-1.
Holy shit, there's more.
That's the awful one.
Alright, oh no, 3-3. So one giant leap. 60% of the time, this bomb explodes every time. Nice, good reference though. 5 minutes, 4 modules, 3 strikes.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's maybe read each of the modules, because now we're going to start getting into ones that you have to keep track of.
Oh, that's like, gross.
Yeah, keep pushing the button to defuse
it. No, not yet. Not until we get to section 4, I think.
Okay. Don't listen to me.
All right, yeah, well, I've got 4 things. Symbols. The letter C with a dot in it. A star filled in. The smiley sticky your face and shit in it. And trident.
Trident, smiley face, C with dot, star.
Boom! All right, the weird word things. It says read, R-E-A-D.
That would be second column, second button.
It says okay.
Middle, no. First.
Middle! Boom! The screen says you are.
The letters you are?
Yes.
Top left.
U-H.
You are the letters. You are the
Boom!
Letter.
You are the letters! Oh, the lights are out, and we did it anyways! The word is red! R-E-D.
Middle right.
Wait, middle right. Holy shit, that's confusing. Left. L-E-F-T.
Right. Left. First.
Well,
no.
But my word is left. Can I have left on left?
You can have left on left.
Everything in the box that you own to the left. All right. Wires. Blue to A.
Give us a sec. Sequence here.
Don't cut. Next. Woohoo! All right. Black to B.
Cut.
Oh! God damn it! I cut the wrong one! Black to B, cut. That one got fucked up. And then blue to A. Oh god, I hit the wrong one.
Cut.
Oh god, that sucked. Blue to C. Oh, I can feel my heart.
Don't cut.
Black to C.
Cut.
Up, got fucked. We got like one more strike, guys. Don't fuck this up.
Oh, she must have cut black.
She must have cut.
Black had 3, actually.
Oh.
That's why. Yeah, she accidentally cut black. Okay, we got it now.
Okay.
What's the next one?
Black to A.
Cut.
Black to C.
Don't cut. Don't cut.
Black. You said black to
fifth.
C.
It's fifth.
C.
That was fourth.
C.
No, she accidentally cut it. She accidentally cut one.
Didn't it start over?
Carry on.
No,
it
did not.
Carry on.
Red to A.
Don't cut.
next. We're good. We're good. We're all right. Great.
Yeah, all right. No, she accidentally cut a black, so it added an extra one.
It's fine. It's fine. Fine.
The last one is this radio frequency thing.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
It's okay, guys. We've got a minute left.
That's Morse code.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it.
Mr. Bond, explain.
Tell us what the flashes are. This is Morse code, so long and short.
Dots, dashes, and spaces, if you can.
Holy shit, there's no way.
Whatever. No. Probably fucked. It's okay.
Whatever you can.
All right. Long dot. Oh my god, no! All right, let's try this. Oh god, it's a red light out there.
Do what you can.
Dot dot. Oh god, what the fuck? I can't. I don't know what I'm doing. I need to practice this.
Just whatever you get.
Long space dot dot space dot dot. Oh god, I can't. What the fuck?
Trick. 3.5332.
Try it. Strobe or 3545.
Yeah, I don't know. We don't have much time.
Five. I'm down. Texas. Boom. Done. Fuck it. Nope. Boop.
Damn it. Not much time. Yeah. Yeah, there's that.
Yeah,
that one.
That one's always kind of a
bitch. What the fuck?
If you ever see that, do that one first.
All right,
okay.
So it takes forever.
In the guide, here's what it says. A short flash represents a dot. A long flash represents a dash. There is a long gap between letters. There is a very long gap before the word repeats. So when you come back to the beginning, there'll be a long pause. Which, after you do it long enough, it does make sense.
Yeah.
Nice. Also, Zacton Revolution... welcome to the stream, man. You are always free to post a link that's to everybody, just as you are always free to contract viruses and porn.
Woo! Yeah, porn!
Basically.
Maybe at the same time.
So, be safe out there. Beware on what you click. But yeah, definitely post shit. If it's like Twitch legal and shit, I feel like that might be a better solution. Oh, what do you post? Oh, it was career. It was real. He's like, by the way, I have a lot of porn.
Who doesn't? I mean, what?
Like, let's get real. It's a national treasure. Oh my god, get out of here.
The internet is really, really great.
For porn.
Trekkie! What are you doing?
So you said anybody could post a link, right?
Yeah, I mean, like, it's free. That's part of the beautiful part of being about the flock, like being a part.
Oh wait, hold on.
Too late. You already posted it, bitch.
What is this thing saying?
Is that your link to porn, Mr. Boris?
No, you'd love that one. Trust me, 006, you'd love that one.
Oh, is that what I think it is?
Oh, no.
Oh yes,
another
it is.
Tuesday night.
Yes, it is.
Oh, fuck's sake. No, I'm not watching that.
Boris!
How
are you,
Boris?
The white is for dots, and the orange is for dashes.
For Shia LaBeouf.
By the way, my sister doesn't have porn. Oh, very nice. Random. Well. Okay, for your sister? Maybe it's bad for your sister.
Maybe. Yeah.
Whatever does it for your sister, I guess.
Basically. Okay, how am I supposed to read this, though? The white is... Oh, shit. I gotta go back. The white is dots and the orange is dashes. So how am I supposed to go through? These are, like, the most common letters to remember, maybe?
Yeah, so basically there's five letters. So you give us the dots and dashes. We match them up to be letters. And then based on the letters, we've got frequencies for words that they spell. So it'll spell a five-letter word. Five or six.
Okay, and she's taking BT dubs. You and your lesbian ass porn every goddamn. No, by the way, my sister is straight and 32. I doubt she'd be in the closet for that long. You never know, man. Also, some people's closets, they're just drapes.
Very deep.
They go in and out. Like, I mean, gotta go back to college.
Some are messier than others.
Oh, then they're messier than ever. Oh, no. I got a lot of shit to move. Alright, give me a second. My eyes are burning. Yeah. Good times.
Oh.
Anyways.
Sorry, CBS. That link does not work.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, he's got the dot, the whatever, in there.
Yep. Yep. He doesn't like that. God damn. Also, you're going to send us to Discord? Gotcha. Like, Jesus.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
If you have a dot... No, if you have a dot, you look at the white on the top. Okay, and then there's two squares under that. If the next beep is long, you go to that letter. If it's short... Okay, so this is what you guys are saying. So that's, like, how the system is. That is really intense. Yeah, dude, that's fucking crazy.
Oh, that's a very nice map.
Right?
No, I got it. I got it. It's pretty. It's the this dot.
Okay, gonna rely on you for that one then, because I don't think I can pull this
no,
out.
No, it's pretty nice. I'll post it to Discord.
Because also Twilight doesn't know what the fuck's going on. But I can post links too. It's like, so if you feel like donating, go there. For it.
It's a very nice map. So that's an awesome map.
That's a hell of a nice map.
Cut off two batteries, cut off parallel port, cut off serial cuisine. Jesus.
Yeah, right. So it's, if it's lit, if it's not, what's the color matches, and if you've got a star or not.
Yeah.
Oh, is this for complex?
That's for complex. That's a very nice map.
Yeah.
Far better than the Venn diagram.
Yeah, no shit, right?
Also, he has a guide for complicated wires. BT dubs. Are you like a developer? Like, what's going on? Where are you pulling this out of? Why would it be on TinyPick? Like, what are we doing here?
A jilted ex-lover of the keep talking and nobody explodes crew.
Ooh, just giving away all the secrets. You're like, you know, guys, if you just hit Shift and T, you just go to the end and you win. You usually get pushed up on the leaderboards. Like, whoa!
Wait. There's not a Game Genie for this? You haven't been using Game Genie? I
thought it was Game Shark.
Could have been Game Shark.
Game Shark is N64. Game Genie is Game... No, NES?
NES.
It's NES, but I think they actually did have a Game Boy version.
Did they?
Holy shit, that chart's insane.
I didn't cheat at my games. I actually played them and beat them.
I still think you should do Battletoad sometime on stream.
Ooh. I'm planning on that, actually.
I feel like I've played that before. Where have I heard that?
You're playing with a phenomenal expert. Not me. Yeah.
Definitely not me.
Not yeah. I. The city.
Actually, I can make it a decent by myself, but... We
get pretty far two-player until we hit the... No, we beat it past the one level that had the glitch because we accidentally kicked whatever the fuck is that rodent guy off, like, right away.
Well, yeah, we made it up to the spot where you can't make it any farther with two people.
Yeah. Yeah, because they didn't... It was so hard that they couldn't test it past there on two-player.
Oh, my God, Abney. I didn't realize... The symbols were Cyrillic shit.
Ooh.
Cyrillic letters. Destructoid is going to castrate us. Like, not even crucify. Castrate. He'll let us survive, but with no, like...
Interesting.
No, nothing. He speaks, like, fluent Russian. And so... We're fucked. He's gonna be like, what the fuck do you mean, KKK?
No, we never said it was KKK. We said it was, what, Christmas with a K or something? I don't know.
It was a Christian album. Christian right. With a K.
Christian with a K, that's right.
Oh my God, so Jesus Christ.
Oh, I love it.
Jesus Third Reich. Like, God damn it.
What
are
the guys? What?
Za? I would have to, like, learn them.
Ziza, I think is what they said.
I don't know.
Ve.
The pronunciation of S as in treasure. Interesting.
Je m'appelle? Almost? Well, that's French.
That's French. Come on.
Yeah, I know that's French. I just said that's French.
Oh, wait. No, that's not Russian.
Also, you're not saying it in a Russian accent. So, like, je is supposed to be like...
Allez-vous le G? That's French and Russian.
It's Prussian.
Frustrated Russian.
Oh no! Just hit listen, you goddamn nerds. Oh yeah, I guess we could, like, listen to it being pronounced. But we're not.
Ja. Ja.
Ja. That's fucking stupid. Treja. Ja. Oh no.
We'll still call it Christmas. We'll still call it Christmas album, right?
Oh yeah. Christian oh yeah. Album. It's the Christian album. The Christian. Christian with a K. It's the Christian album. Oh god.
Now we've ventured into snobby sounding.
It's Christian.
snobby Russian now. What?
Wow, you're really good. Shut the fuck up, Emmy. Oh man. Okay.
Slushin'.
Slushin'.
Little snoo snoo.
Snoo snoo. Death man. By snoo snoo.
Alright, let's do this. Ready? Ready, set, right, let's go.
Yeah.
Lights are on. Words. Red. R-E-D.
Oh, right 2-2. Right middle. I say 2-2.
Oh, I'm down with 2-2. Toots out. Wait, no, that doesn't make sense. All right, right, middle, left. Oh, why the fuck did I just press it? The word is hold on. H-O-L-D space O-N.
Bottom right.
Bottom right.
Don't click it.
You, the letter U. Right. Oh my god.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Uh-huh. Next. That's it. Boom. Green. Because I got two phones. One for the plug and one for the load. Blank. B-L-A-N-K.
Middle right.
Nope. Say it at the same time and overlap each other.
Middle right.
Middle right. U-H-U-H.
You are the letters. You the letter.
You
are
the letter.
Words.
Go!
Right. I do coordinates.
There.
T-H-E-R-E. T-H-E-R-E. Bottom right.
Bottom right.
Bottom right. Yes. Y-E-S.
Okay. Right. Middle.
Oh, first. With three H's?
Yes.
Green. Next. All right.
Whoa, those wires look weird.
All right, the wire system thingy majigger.
All right, give us a sec.
Red to A.
Don't cut.
All right, black to C.
Cut.
Black to A.
Cut.
Next. All right, red to C.
Don't cut.
Black to A.
Don't cut.
Next. Blue to C.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Next. Red to A.
Cut.
Black to B.
Don't cut.
Red to A.
Cut.
Oh, thank God. Job all done. It's a button! Ooh. It's yellow. It says abort in black.
Is there more than one battery on the bomb? Oh, wait, no, never mind. Ignore that one. Are there more than two batteries on the bomb?
There are no batteries. No batteries. 2 minutes.
The button is yellow?
Yellow!
Press and hold.
The lights just went out. It went white.
Release when there's a one.
One.
In any position.
It says 1 minute, so go. Yeah!
Oh, Buyukasha.
Alright, the last one. It's these wires in a vertical fashion. They're all red. They got, like, weird star things on the bottom. Shit's weird,
okay.
Bro. All
right. I'll do the first. Wires. Yeah, first one.
First one.
That's the special map. Yeah.
That was red. I got two strikes, bro.
So we need to know, one, is there a light on? Two, is there a star? And three, what color is the wire?
The top, there is a light on. It is white. Then the stars, there are three stars.
Is there a star on that first? So
no.
The top is a light. We need to know the color of the and if it's striped for the wire, and then on the bottom if the star is lit or not.
Holy shit, that was a lot.
We got to walk through each wire individually. So first wire.
Okay, first wire, white light on top, no star.
Don't cut.
I already cut it. Moving on. Second wire, no light, colored in star.
What color is the wire?
Red. They're all red.
They're all red?
20 seconds! They're all red!
Cut it.
Cut! Next! No light, not filled in star.
Is the serial number even?
5. Yes!
Cut it.
No.
Cut! Oh! Last one! No! No!
Yeah, I think they were all. I think they were all solid red.
Yes.
Which is if the serial number is even, you cut on that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Boris. We blame Boris.
No, hey, I said don't cut it.
Yeah, she was supposed to cut it.
No, it went bad.
Was a five.
Not the first one.
Not the first one.
No, not the first one, but the last one she cut. She said there was a. It was a five.
What? Five? What?
She said the last one she should have cut it.
All right, ready, set, retry.
Yes. Let's just fuck it. Let's move.
What could go wrong?
It's fine.
Red star, universal cut.
When in doubt, it's Boris's fault.
Yes.
Ready, set, go. White button. Abort.
Is there a lit indicator with CAR?
Yes.
Hold the button.
Yellow.
At least when there's a countdown timer at 5 in any position.
Oh god, it's gonna take forever.
Position.
Marriage. Go, green. Alright, Morse code shit.
Oh, balls.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, balls.
Alright.
Dot, dot. Long. Dot. Dot, dot. Space. Holy fuck.
That's I.
Dot, dot, dot. Then space and then a long. So it's 1, 2, 3. Oh, well, oh God. Oh, God.
I, S.
Is it, it could be bistro. It could be, bistro, it could be
bistro,
string.
One, two,
slick.
Sting, slick. Yeah, could be a lot of things.
We need another letter.
Oh, God. This pen has no fucking things to write on. What the fuck? That pen was weird. It had no, like, thing with it, where it writes. Oh my god, get your shit together, Dwight. What the fuck?
No ink.
No, it didn't even have. The pen had no thing where the ink even comes from.
Oh, no ball. Okay, alright.
I didn't even have a ball! And right. My god, I'm fucked.
Okay, let's focus. We need another letter.
Oh god, the alarm is on.
What the fuck?
I have nothing with which to write! Okay.
Dot, space, dot.
Oh god, I can't tell if they're like longer than. Shut the fuck up, alarm! Okay.
A pen with no balls.
Okay.
Sorry.
Ready, dot, space, long, dot, space, long, dot.
N.
Dot. Dot, dot.
N?
Dot, space.
N?
Long.
Sting.
Dot.
3, 5, 1, 2.
Sting.
Sting.
Let's try it. We're running out of time.
Sting. So.
3, 5, 9, 2.
Yeah, 3, 5, 9, 2.
3, 5, 9, 2.
And if we
green!
Get it...
Oh! Yeah!
Alright, wires. They're vertical. Ready? There are 6 of them.
That's complex. Start one by one.
Alright, one by one. Red and blue, twisted, no light. Filled in star.
Okay, is there a parallel port?
Is there a what?
A parallel port.
Parallel port.
The fuck does that mean?
So, if you look around on the bomb, a parallel port is gonna look like a big connection where you can stick in a big pinned...
Is it my monitor? Is it a monitor connection?
It's
kinda
like a monitor, but it's huge.
There's a lot more
20 or 30... Pins.
Okay, so it's not DVID kind of thing.
No. It's
okay.
Much, it's like twice the size of
okay,
DVI.
No, that's not there.
Okay, no right. Parallel port. Don't cut.
Don't cut.
One. Next one. White and blue, twisted. There is no light, filled in star.
Don't cut.
Don't cut. Next one. Third one. No light, empty, or no light, blank, and it's blue.
No light, blank, blue. So
serial number even.
Say it again.
Serial number even.
Last digit.
3W2LF8. When you say even, that
cut
means
it.
The
even,
last
yes.
Number.
Cut
yep.
It.
Yeah.
Cut it. The third one. Cut. Ooh. Fourth one. No light, empty star, and white.
Cut.
All right. Red and white spiral. No light, blank.
Cut it.
Alright. Oh, wait. We already went green. Alright, we're done. Time is hers. It's blinking yellow.
How many strikes we got?
Zero.
Ends even.
Does it have a vowel? The serial number?
Oh.
No.
No.
It's flashing yellow, you said?
Yellow.
Red.
Red. Yellow, blue.
Red, yellow.
Yellow. Okay. Yellow, blue, blue.
Red, yellow, yellow.
Red, yellow, yellow. Green! Oh shit, we already finished.
Oh my god! Woo! 19 seconds left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we needed every fucking second of that.
What are you talking about? We still had 19 seconds left.
Yeah, 19. I mean,
Mr. Bond, I think, like 1.2 seconds?
It was 1 point something. It was ridiculous.
It was like 1.4 seconds left.
But we didn't even know.
And that was the one I cracked a joke. I
think that was the one you cut out on. I'm like, fuck it, I'm pressing this button.
Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, I accidentally hit mute on my microphone and I was telling him the instructions, but he couldn't hear me. So he just hit a random button and,
it worked.
1.4 seconds left. Awesome.
People think I'm
crazy. All right, well, good work.
Yeah, apparently so. Holy shit.
Keeps getting harder from here.
Yeah.
I like to think of it as it keeps getting more fun from here.
Yeah. Well, right, especially if you're not the one exploding.
19 seconds is like 0.2 milliseconds for time. That's 100% correct.
So we've been playing Battle Chef Brigade, and it's essentially like a cooking show game where you have to go out and hunt and kill the food that you're then going to prepare for the competition. And you have to grab the food then, you have to like put it in your pots, flip all the shit around, like each different type of animal comes with a different color of and configuration of like orbs that then have to be in three in a row kind of shit, and each pot like handles the orbs differently, vertically or counterclockwise kind of shit, and like there can be like a full minute left and I'm freaking the fuck out and I can't do anything. I freeze up and I start hitting the wrong buttons. They're all over the. I end up losing. I can't post it. Oh, it's the worst. It's 0.2 milliseconds is absolutely correct. In like Twi World. Also, if you think the vanilla game is hard, the vanilla game is hard. If you ever want to experience the modifications, you'll figure it out. Mods? Are there mods?
We're not even through the original. Come on!
That sounds like fun for the future.
That does sound like fun for the future.
Just because I'm incredible doesn't mean it's a loss. If she doesn't want to see me that way, she's very, well, can have her reasons for not feeling that way. Whoa, Abney, what is going on? We definitely missed something. So you talked to the girl that you've had a crush on for a bit, and apparently we missed something, because now you're all like, fuck that bitch, she ain't worth it, what is? Like, and, what'd we miss? What's going on? She got back to you, and she was like, you know, no. Like, it's not, what happened? What happened, baby boy? Baby boy. Baby boy.
Oh, just give it like a day, man. Hold on, be patient.
Yeah, let it fizzle.
We've all been there.
No shit. All right.
Yeah.
All right, what's next?
4. Fair game. No more hand-holdling. Holdling. Cuckolding.
Holdling. Yeah, all right.
No more.
Holdling with a K.
Cuckold. What's it?
Holdling.
No more.
Holdling.
With a K. Oh, God, no. Not like this. Okay. No more hand-holdling. Remember everything you've learned, because anything can appear on this bomb. 5 minutes, 5 modules. 3 strikes.
If you see Morse code, pick that one first.
good call.
Mr. Bun, you think we're at the advanced ones yet?
Not yet, no.
The needy, what was it called? Yeah, needy
the
modules.
Needy ones, yeah.
Yeah. They're actually called needy modules.
You're a needy module.
Alright.
Whoa, hey, get that there.
No Morse code. Let's do the numbers on the screen. The number is 3.
Press the button in the third position.
Third. It's 3. The number on the screen. 3.
Push the button in the first position.
The number is 2. The number on the screen is 1.
It's a button with the same label in stage 2, so press the button labeled 2.
Two.
The number is 2. Duh. It's in the
What was the position?
Fourth. The number on the screen is 2!
Button in the first position.
That was number 1. Okay. The number is 3!
Same label you press in the stage 4, so press button 1.
Button 1. Boom! Green! What up, bitch? Boom, fuck you, alarm. Alright, let's do the symbols. Upside down P, trident, C with a dot in it, and a star filled in.
Okay, trident, upside down P, C with a dot, and star.
Boom! Green! Let's do the words. The word on the screen is reed, R-E-E-D.
Lower left.
Lower left. The word is wait, W-A-I-T.
No. Blank.
No!
Okay.
Woo! Number on the screen, letter, the word on the screen is C, S-E-E. Oh god, the lights went
bottom
out.
Bottom right.
Bottom right. Say. Fuck if I know, the lights are out. Alright, let's go to the other one. Let's go to the password.
Wait, what?
What?
Password, let's go. Why we had to move, going? The lights were out! Let's go!
Alright, password, fine, whatever.
First letter, B.
Cycle through.
B-U-G-C-F-Y. B.
Too many. What's the last letter?
The last letter is T. So
keeps
it's
cycling.
T M H B J L.
That would be great, guys.
Great or first?
Oh no.
Second last. Cycle through.
Second last. G I V M S.
First. F I R S T.
Oh god, I keep messing that. Boom! Alright, let's go back to the words. The word is C, S-E-E.
Lower right.
Oh, with 3 H's. Yeah, exactly.
Ready, nothing, left, what?
Okay. What? Ooh, the word on the screen is your, Y-O-U-R. 2 minutes.
2-2.
2-2, right. R-I-G-H-T.
Yes, nothing.
Yes,
ready.
Boom, good to go. All right, wires with the things. The 1, 2, 3 ABCs. 1, 2, 3 ABC. Okay, no time of the clock. Stop fucking around. Blue to B.
Cut.
Black to A.
Cut.
Red to B.
Don't cut.
Next. Red to B.
Cut.
Blue to C.
Cut.
Next. Nice. Red to A.
Cut.
Blue to A.
Don't cut.
Next. Red to B.
Don't cut.
Red to B.
Cut.
Blue to B.
Don't cut.
Next. Nice. We did it! With a minute to spare.
Woo!
I don't know what you guys are freaking out about. We're amazing.
I don't know what we're freaking out about either. Oh, wait, I don't think it's us that's freaking out.
Why would we freak out? We're not in danger.
Yeah. We're not getting blown up.
We just have to look ourselves in the mirror every morning knowing that we let you blow up. Well, actually, it's more of your fault that you blow up.
Yeah,
but you know.
Yeah. It's nothing about you. I've felt the same way about these two when we played the past few weeks.
Yeah, we're kind of detached like that.
If they die, I'll just have another glass of scotch. And
I'd be trying to help save the next person's life. If they die, it's still not my fault.
Yeah, whatever. Mm-hmm. Have some scotch. Makes you feel better.
Do.
Or whatever you're drinking.
Alright, let's try this again. Continue. Also, Cinnamon, have a great night, sweetie. Yeah. As Luna says, sweet nightmares. Very nice. Alright, 3.5, pick up the pace, number 2. Holy shit.
Oh.
Reading this only uses the time you don't have. They use no vowels, so that was pretty good. 2.5 minutes for 5 modules.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
These guys are great. I agree. It's great vibes. It's a great vibe.
We try it.
So, is this how it is? Normally, is this how a typical 0-hour productions go? This is how life is for y'all.
Well, yeah, sure. Well,
yeah, I'm sure that's probably
pretty
about
good.
Right.
Yeah.
We're usually a little more crass.
What?
I don't know. Tonight is pretty crass, man. I don't know.
Mentions of KKK. I'm not sure.
All right, you little cunt downs. Let's go then.
That too. Yeah.
Touche.
Oh my goodness.
Touche? What?
Touche. What the tussie? Come on.
All right, ready, set, start.
All right, what do we got?
Touche.
The screen is for my eyes only. It's not actually loaded yet.
Share the porn.
Share the porn! Alright, let's go with the symbols. KKK, Aquaman's Delight, Smiley Face, and Kirby Six.
Kirby Six, Aquaman's Delight, KKK, Smiley Face.
Boom! Look at that shit! Oh, fuck, we haven't done that one before. Yellow Button, Detonate. Oh my god.
Is there more than one battery?
One battery on the bomb.
Yes, there's three.
Press and release.
Green! Alright, white says press.
Is there a lit indicator on the label? Is there a lit indicator that's spelled C-A-R on the bomb?
No.
Are there more than two batteries on the bomb?
Yes.
There's no lit indicator.
Is there a lit indicator with FRK?
No.
Press and hold.
Blue.
Countdown is timer is 4 in any position.
Woo! Green. All right, wires. There's 3 of them.
The simple wires. Red?
Say it again.
Yeah, is there a red? Is there a red wire? Cut the second wire.
Green. All right, the last one looks like battleships. We've never done this before.
This is a maze.
We've got a minute. Go.
Okay, we got this. So you got to give us the position of
the
circles.
5. All right, we've got X from the top. From the top left. There's 5 to the right, and the circle is 1 down. So 5 to the right and 1 down.
Okay, got it.
And then from the top, there's 2 to the right and 4 down.
Okay, got it. Okay, now we need to know where you are. So there's like a triangle, right?
2, 4, 6.
Mr. Bond?
I am 6 and 5.
Which one's first? Is it column first or row first?
The row's first.
6
so
and
down.
5.
Okay. Down 6, so, yep.
All right, and where's the last symbol, the red circle?
There is no red circle.
Oh, sorry, red triangle.
The red, that's me, 6, 5.
There should be another thing in there.
There's 2 circles, 5, 2, and 2, 4. I'm 6, 5. There's a white square. That's the 2, 4. I'm blown up.
The diffuser must navigate the white light to the red triangle using the arrow buttons.
Sorry, navigate. So we should clarify on that. Yeah, so the first thing you're doing is giving us, so we've got a grid circles. Of maps. So the circles gives us which map is the right map. And then you're the white square, and we have to, using that, tell you directions left, down, right, how many spaces.
Till we get you to the red triangle.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that one, from what it sounds like, would have been a pain in the ass to get to.
Yeah, that would have been a very
That was like all the way around, like the hardest you could possibly go.
Naturally.
That's right.
Every indicator is unique to the map. You only need one indicator. All right, ready, set, go.
Sure.
Aquaman's Delight, cool. KKK, Upside Down P, and Smiley Face.
Smiley Face, Upside Down P.
Nope, sorry.
No.
That one up.
Upside Down P, Aquaman's Delight.
KKK and Smiley Face, yep.
Yep, yeah.
Boom! Yellow, hold.
Let's see.
Are there more than 2 batteries on the bomb?
Yes.
Is there a lit indicator that's labeled FRK?
No.
Press and hold.
Blue.
Release when there's a 4 in any position.
Fuck, I just missed it.
It'll come back around in at least 10 seconds.
Thanks, Boris.
Good.
Boris.
We're good. Boris. All right, words.
Holy shit, how do you do that?
And, oh.
Oh, fuck.
Lower right.
Lower right. Ugh, three H's.
Ready. Nothing. Left.
Nothing. Go. All right. Fuck, the lights are about to go out. And, oh.
Bottom right.
Bottom right, yes.
Okay, right.
Okay, with O spelled out?
Okay, yeah, okay, spelled out.
Good.
Right.
The okay. Word is there. Contraction. They are...
Bottom left.
Bottom left. The letter U.
Aha. Sure. Next. What?
Next.
Your.
Good.
What?
All right, wires. What? Two, four... There's five of them.
So last wire, black.
No.
Is there exactly one red wire?
No.
Are there any no black wires?
Two black.
Cut the first wire.
First wire.
Oh my god, guys! We gotta go faster! This hurts! Oh god!
What do we got next? What do we got next?
Did it blow or?
Yes! Fuck, it's 2.5 minutes! You're like, so like, is it red? Or like, I need somebody to cheat, okay?
I can just tell you to cut the first wire.
Roll the dice. Oh god. I'm pretty sure this hoodie it's constricting my movement. We need to make space to move our arms. Let's go! I'm all warmed up, bitches!
Oh god.
Pick up the pace, bitch!
It's fine, we got this.
Oh my god.
Fucking doubters out there.
Shit, no, we just died again. That's 10,000, man.
You can do it, you got it.
You realize how inflated talons are about to get? This is crazy. Oh my god. Ancient's like, yes. Let's do a top 14 real quick. Midge is gonna be pissed that she's not here. Alright.
Oh Jesus, how the fuck did I
make cracking in the top?
Yeah, because you're getting so many, I'm telling you, so many talons. It's insane.
Well, that's what I get for hanging out here all the time, I guess.
Yeah, but now you're here. You're gonna climb through the ranks. In just one, you'll be in the top 10. One more death, you'll be in the top 10.
It's fine. We got this.
Maybe you shouldn't trust Mr. Bond, then?
I'm an honorable dude, I think.
Well, 60% of the time, you're honorable every time.
Oh, yeah, that sounds about right.
That's pretty good. Yeah. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
God damn it. I'm coming for you, Midgey. What? Beep, beep, motherfuckers. All right, ready, set, go. The words. The word is nothing.
Middle left.
Middle left. Uh-huh. H-U-H.
Uh-huh. Your possessive. You
wait,
are the
wait,
word.
Wait, wait, whoa. Uh-uh. But mine was uh-huh.
Yes, it duplicates,
also,
yes.
Oh, then yes, we're good. Then, There, the position.
Bottom right.
Bottom right, first.
Left, okay, yes.
Yes.
Middle.
Boom! The word is your... yours. Y-O-U-R. Oh, fuck am I now?
Y-O-U-R 2-2.
No, two, right.
Yes.
Yes! Nothing. That'll do it. Woo! Green. All right, wires.
All right.
Four of them.
Okay. What color? Let's see.
Is there more than one
black,
red wire?
Red? What?
Is there more than one red?
No, one red.
Is the last wire yellow?
No.
No, what? Not that one. Is there only one blue?
Two blue.
Is there more than one yellow?
No.
That's the second wire.
Thank God. All right. Kick it up, bitches. We got 1 minute. More wires.
How many?
Five.
Last wire black.
No.
Exactly one red?
No.
No black?
No, oh, fuck if I know.
Cut the second wire.
Oh god, thank you! Alright, white button, hold!
Is there more than one? Oh, no.
Is there a lit indicator labeled CAR on the bomb?
No.
Are there more than two batteries on the bomb?
No, there's only two.
Hold, press and hold.
White!
Release when one.
Oh god. Oh god. 20 seconds, go! Smiley face, weird three, backwards dragon, C, dot, and, like, paragraph symbol, go!
Okay, smiley face, weird C, paragraph, and then three.
Woo! Motherfucker!
Yeah! We can fucking shot! Alright.
Fuck! Ancient, I need you to go fuck yourself, alright? Boom! You little shit!
Powerful.
How many seconds?
Eight.
Yeah,
we had a lot of time.
We can get closer. Right. We can get closer.
We got plenty of time.
Let's try to get closer next time. Let's try to get closer. 006 is really.
How sick. About that, ancient? You like that?
Oh, that's harsh.
He would have gotten more if we had died. Like, he's like, I'll just wait for the next time. Is what it is.
Maybe the next. Maybe he'll get. Maybe he'll get luckier the next one.
That's not. No.
Wah wah.
Thanks. Unfollow.
Oh shit.
All right, Ray.
Shots fired.
So Ray, he was our first follow ever, and then he thought it was funny at one point to be like, like if you don't do this, like riot or like unfollow, and so he did it. And then he realized that he wasn't going to be the first follower ever. And so now he's number two.
Wah, wah.
It pisses him off so much. Because the number one, he's one of my buddies from college. And so, like, he'd like, never truly comes on. He's, like, he's gonna leave to China to, like, go teach English and shit. So he's literally never on to watch us. And so, since I know him in real life, he's like, I'll never unfollow him. Just to fuck with Ray. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. So, big spit. You should cut the blue always. Nice, Laura. I'm down. Okay, no room for error. 3-6. One mistake and it's all over. Wipe off the sweat from your palms.
That's
and take
fine.
Like scoop off the mom's spaghetti. Like, we got sweaty palms, son. Try not to let it get to you. Because we've got one shot, one opportunity. I see what they were doing there.
Yeah.
That was pretty good. So anyways. Okay. 5 minutes, boys. No fuck-ups. Blue button detonate.
So more than one battery on the bomb?
No.
I think press and hold.
Press and hold.
Blue.
Release when 4.
Do you want the next one? Because we done fucking blew up.
That's...
What?
What? We done explodey?
Did you guys miss step 4? If there are more than two batteries on the bomb and there's a lit indicator with label FRK.
But there was no more than one
there
battery.
There were no bombs. There are no batteries.
Oh, wait. No, you did?
Yeah, she said no batteries.
Oh, wait, that's right.
She said detonate. More than one battery and detonate.
There were two batteries.
We asked if there was more than one battery, and you
said no.
You asked for lit things?
That would be...
incorrect.
Boris.
Wait, what did I say?
You asked for... Damn it. You asked about the indicators, but not about the bomb. The batteries.
Batteries, my friend.
Twi, you did that. No! We have recorded proof. Okay.
We do have recorded
proof. We're coming back. What is
if
it?
Only
it is
there were
six...
some technological advancement where we could
hey,
go
Mr.
back
Bond,
and check
now you,
history.
Now you get your 10,000, right?
I don't know. It's not up to me. I don't control that.
That'll work. And I get to go into... This is for, like, ancients. I think I can go into, like, a file, like, a highlight file, and then remember that 6:15 is the time we need to go, like, double-check on shit. Oh, no. I love my friend. So right now, for us, it's about to be 10 o'clock, but it's about to be midnight in Texas, and he texts me, 6 beers and a bottle of mead in. Pixar didn't happen.
Yeah, I don't know, Ancient. Maybe I said 2 or something. I don't remember what I said.
ooh, we've got some quotes from the group.
He said, is there more than one battery?
There you go. Expert, is there more than one battery?
Did you create a clip?
Oh,
Did you clip it? What did you do?
Real bad for Twi here.
How'd you know? That's bullshit. I will bet on that shit.
Oh, what are you gonna bet then, huh?
Talents? I don't know.
I think she's doubling down on the talents here.
Oh, I guess so, huh?
Oh, from now on, double down on the talents. How would we notice? How would we find that out? Right now it's all just hearsay. I need video evidence. Okay. This is bullshit. Yeah, and we're never gonna fucking know.
No, we certainly won't, will we?
You lose that bet, sweetheart. Bring it, bitch! Like, you think I haven't lost money before? Let's go!
Take some odds in Vegas, bitch.
God. I don't know about you. I've never ridden a horse. But fuck you, I've bet on one. That's for damn sure. Alright, let's retry that shit.
Yeah,
it was
what do
real
we got?
Right. Loading up, loading up. Ready, set. Alright, we got wires. 2, 4, 6 of them.
Are there any yellow?
No.
The last digit serial number odd?
Yes.
Cut the third.
Third wire.
Green. Alright, 4 wires.
Is there more than one red?
One red.
Last wire yellow.
Last wire yellow, no.
Oh, wait, yes.
What? Is there exactly one blue?
2 blue.
Is there more than one yellow?
No.
Cut the second wire.
Second wire.
Second wire.
Oh, thank God. All right, Cyrillic. We got triangle on a pedestal. We've got curvy H. We've got upside down Y thing and backward C dot.
Okay,
upside down Y, triangle on pedestal, curvy H, backward C.
No. It was triangle first.
Good job.
Triangle.
Good job, little shits.
That's fine. That's on me.
I should have gone to the fucking curvy H.
It should have been triangle on pedestal, upside down Y, curvy H, and then C, right?
Yes.
No, there was triangle on pedestal.
Yeah, no, exactly. It was triangle on a pedestal, which is a
ready?
Temple.
I just call that the Triforce. It looks close enough to a Triforce.
Kind of looks like a Triforce.
Oh. Ready, set, wires!
I was thinking of that as Aquaman's Delight.
Wires, 4 of them. Come on, guys. Heads in the game.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright,
is there more than one red?
More than red, red, no.
Last wire, yellow.
No.
Exactly one blue.
Yes.
Cut the first wire.
Green. 4 wires.
More than one red.
Yes.
Last digit serial number odd?
No.
Is the last wire yellow?
No.
No, never mind. Is there one blue?
No.
Is there more than one yellow?
No.
Cut the second wire.
Green, blue button, hold.
How many batteries?
3.
Is there a lip indicator it's labeled FRK?
No. Stop asking me that.
Press and hold.
Red.
When there's a one in any position.
Yeah, 8 seconds. So what are you wearing? What's going on?
Pajama pants and an undershirt.
Oh. Alright, we made it. The number on the screen is 4.
Oh, shit.
You're like, we're done. No, we're not.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Press the button in the fourth position.
Fourth. The number is 4. The number on the screen is 4.
Same position, so fourth position.
Fourth position.
The number is 3. The number is 3.
Third position.
Third position.
The number is 4. The number is 1.
Same position. Fourth position.
Fourth
position.
The number is 2. Also, we didn't start the fire. The number is 2. The world's
burning.
Since the world's been turning.
Same label you pressed in stage 2, so
3.
Position 4.
Nope. Position 4.
Number 3.
Number 3.
Same label.
Three. Same
yes,
label
yes,
as
that's
3.
Correct.
Boom! Green! Alright, I should probably not say boom. the word is C. S-E-E.
Bottom right.
Bottom right. The word is right.
Yes. Nothing. Ready. Press.
Ready!
No.
The word is... The letter C. It's pretty fucking stupid.
Top right.
Top right.
Top right. The pretty word is press. Stupid. P-R-E-S-S.
Right.
P-R-E-S-S.
Middle. Yes. Ready.
Yes.
Press.
Oh, thank God. All right. The word is C. C-E-E.
Bottom right.
Oh, three H's.
Ready. Nothing. Left. What?
All right.
Okay.
The lights are out. I want to say it's left. You're gonna have to say the list again in a couple seconds. Oh my God, I got 2 minutes. Okay, say it again.
Ready, nothing, left,
all right,
what?
It is left.
Okay.
We're good to go.
We're
done. 2 minutes to spare.
Woo.
That was a lot better for the last two
no
times.
No problem.
Yeah, except you almost messed up the one where it takes forever if you mess it up.
Almost, but we didn't, so fuck you.
Yeah.
So, but you should say thank you to both 006 and me. We saved that one.
Well, guess what I got to say to you instead?
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck, fuck.
Wait.
Four batteries and 3 holders.
Yes.
Wait, if there's 2 AA batteries, I am supposed to say 2?
2 batteries, yes.
So,
yes.
Okay,
each
hold on.
Battery counts, it's...
So, if there's 2 sets of two AA batteries, I'm supposed to say 4
batteries.
Oh my God. How have we lived this long?
That's a good ass question.
That's a very good question.
That's...
Oh,
no, she said,
shit.
She
awesome.
said 2 sets of 2 AA batteries.
Yes.
So 4 batteries.
Double,
batteries.
This, that.
Yeah,
double,
so that's 4, that's 4
this.
Batteries, CDS.
Yes.
Double, that. double,
this,
and a double, that. Double, kill. Oh my God, I'm being played with by my cat.
Can you guys still do this? Double, that.
Ow,
yeah.
No.
Okay.
No kitty. It's a bad kitty.
It's a bad kitty.
Chewing on my cable and scratching my leg.
Oh my God, I'm about to yell. Give me a second. Alexa, volume 9. Alexa,
yeah,
meow meow. Meow meow. Meow meow meow.
I got to download that app.
Oh,
meow meow. Meow meow meow.
I heard about that.
Meow meow.
My cats would go insane.
Meow meow meow.
Oh my goodness.
Oh God.
Meow meow.
I have a bad finger key makes me.
Meow meow.
Sorry. Wait.
Meow meow meow.
I should spell this properly, right?
Milk steaks.
Milk steaks.
Oh, mix steaks. I thought there was an L in there. I'm like, what? Milk steaks?
Meow, meow, meow. So, by the way, guys,
milk steaks.
We have a house of 2 cats, and they're freaking the fuck
it's the fresh
out
breakfast menu item.
Meow, meow, meow.
Milk steaks.
now? No. Mixtakes.
Are you fighting Dracula or what?
Yes.
Oh,
Mixtakes.
Oh, I do like that mixtakes.
Oh no, she ended. As a hiking cat, what are you doing?
What are you wearing?
He's like, hi.
I'm wearing mixtakes.
Oh my god.
They're good. The other cat's far off in the distance. Next to where the speaker was. It's like, what the fuck is going on here?
So just remember, everybody, every time she blows up, we kill her cats.
Holy shit. No pressure.
That's dark, man. That's real dark.
It's not all dark. It's okay. We all make mistakes.
Well, you keep making your mixtapes, I'll make my mixtapes, right? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Fair enough.
Don't burn the house down. This shit's on fire.
It was always burning.
Did you just say schnitzel?
Schnitzel?
Hey, don't be bashing schnitzel, man.
Yeah, I love schnitzel. I have no problem with schnitzel.
Schnitzel's great.
We are totally Midwesterners.
I had schnitzel yesterday.
Schnitzel's fucking awesome, man.
Schnitzel or
no
schnitzel?
Kidding. No, schnitzel.
Schnitz.
Schnitzel. Look, that's schnitzel. Right?
Schnickels.
What? No, schnitzels. That's not right. There you go. No, well, it's closer.
No, that's close.
Snickers. Snickles.
Snickles.
Are you talking about Snickers?
Those are also delicious.
Yeah.
I snickle at you.
I'm hungry now.
What the fuck did you just call me? Bitch?
For some schnitzel. Some Wiener schnitzel.
Well, you guys said snicker.
Well, that's a word. It's a word. You know?
Like, yeah, it is.
It is.
As an action, too.
Yeah, that's true.
Can you snigger aggressively?
You can. You certainly can.
Lucky Charms.
They're always after me, Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms. No! That is not the same thing.
Why not? They're just symbols.
Lucky Charms.
You don't think a burning cross could be lucky at one point? Like, think of someone other than yourself, please. Okay?
Okay.
Oh, man. Sorry, I'm doing the eye drops. So much fun.
It's not like you're playing games all day, right?
No. Hey, playing games takes a lot of fucking energy.
It does, yeah. And it needs eye drops.
No, I do.
Tell you what.
Tell you what.
Whoa, Jesus Christ, Boris, you okay there?
Smells like a burning cross in the yard.
Whoa. Whoa.
Sorry, that was your. Sorry, Hank Hill just popped into my head on that one. Thanks, Mr. Bob.
The what?
The what?
I'll tell you what?
I'll tell you what?
That was pretty good.
That boy ain't right.
But in all reality, yeah. No, I have allergies, and up here in Seattle, it just got like below 40 degrees. Recently, so well, I'm like, my eyes are just like, fuck this world. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No worries. It was 71 yesterday, and 30 today.
Yeah, it's pretty bad today.
Awful.
Okay.
Awful.
Welcome to Wisconsin weather, bitch.
Yeah, shorts yesterday and snow today.
No. In Pasco? I'm not sure where that is at all. At all. Like, it was way easier in South Texas. Like, we would have, you could track, you could see when a northern was eventually going to make its way all the way down.
And in Seattle, and specifically in like the fucking mid fuck off west kind of shit, like, yeah, like, you don't get northerns, you just get fucked. Like, there's no warning.
Yeah, that's about right. Yeah.
Snow.
Yeah, but of course, if you, anytime you guys, anytime Texas gets, you know, a little bit of snow, they have to close down the whole entire.
Yeah. Interesting. No. Oh, shit. Close schools.
Absolutely, the same as Seattle.
It's the snowpocalypse.
We had literally 2 feet of snow and we're back to work the next day.
Yeah,
that's
shit.
Bullshit. Like, Seattle will shut down on the idea of snow. They are not any better than Texas. And that's
why... Or, you know, you'll walk to work and then just go home early.
You can't... Well, like, you can't here, like... Because all the buses... will, like, try to take all the hills at full force and then just crash into, like,
just
apartment
slide
complexes.
Back down.
Yeah! That was, like, a huge thing a couple years ago. Oh, my God. Or they'll, like, crash all the way. They'll, like, barrel down and they'll be teeter-tottering over the highway and shit. Like, what the fuck? They just went ape shit. And they're like, wait a minute. Wait. Salt? What do you mean salt? That's stupid. That's no.
Wisconsin thinks that too.
Nice. Also,
they don't like to salt the roads.
Oh, we just power through.
Yeah, we do.
That sounds...
Yeah, I've driven in a foot of snow.
Yeah, that's fun shit. Huh?
I don't think it's fun when you're behind a semi.
Oh no, I mean in a very sarcastic sense. It's fun.
Yes. Yeah, going 25 on a 70.
Yeah,
speed
that's
limit.
Not great.
Yeah, that's not fun.
Yeah, what? You got a good 50-minute commute, so.
Yeah, no, I had that in grad school. Yeah, it was like, behind us. I did the smart move of pass, so it was 2-lane highway, two lanes, or one, only one lane was open, but it was 25 mile an hour with a semi, and I made the smart move to pass the semi in the side that had, like, 5 inches of snow.
Oh, yeah, that sounds smart.
That was not smart. That was my rebellious days.
Escape grad school rebellious days.
Like, I ain't never like gonna die. As you're gunning it.
YOLO.
Fucking YOLO. That was such a big semi. Thing. I jumped off a boat because of YOLO. And then I got up and then realized a bunch of rope had wrapped around my legs and they pulled me back down because the guy who jumped after me came in and knocked up and we both got tied in and we were like, oh no. I had like gotten back up on the surface and then the guy had pulled me further down and I remember one of my last thoughts before I got pulled up, because I was like, oh no, this is it. This is how I die. In my mind, I was like, Jesus, take the wheel! I keep looking back on that like, you dumb bitch! Why are those your last words? Your last thoughts before you leave this world?
Well, Jesus would have flown it, so...
Oh my God, take the wheel! Like,
I guess you could say Jesus obliged.
Just God takes like
that's a very practical thought though, yeah. Life preserver.
Yeah. Oh my God. Just fuck off. It's cool. But also, to address you, CBS, all my exes live in Texas. Now that is no longer the case. And I'm in Seattle, not in Tennessee. But I like where you're going with that. I like it a lot. Alright. 8 minutes it's called.
Oh, I remember this one.
Yeah.
8 modules in 8 minutes. 8 modules, 8 minutes. Take your time. Relax. The
hardest ones first.
Yeah. Note.
Did we try to take this just you and me, Kevin, and we almost made it?
We did.
All right. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go through what they are, and then we could, in fact, like go next.
And we'll just sit here and laugh.
For a while, the timer just counts down.
All right, then never mind.
Wow, good work, idiots. Yeah,
just kidding.
Pick the most difficult ones first, though, seriously.
The camera is not on. My eyes are still adjusting, so I don't want to be like, Sean! Woo! All right, ready, set, go. Symbols, there's a password. Fuck, there's two Minesweeper bullshits. All right, so the first battleship thing. There is two circles. They are at 2-4. They are at 5-3, and at 4-2-4-6, 5-3 and 4-6. I am at 6'3", and the triangle is at 6'5".
5'3" and 4'6".
Okay.
5'3", 4'6".
Say where you are and where the triangle is again.
I'm
or
at
where the...
6'3", and it is at 6'5".
6'5". 5'3", 4'6".
Are you seeing a 5'3", 4'6"?
This is dead center one.
Oh.
No, that's not. That's 6'3" and 3'5".
No, that's 4'6".
That's 5'3" and 4'6".
4'6" and 5'3". Yeah, okay. Yeah, dead center. Okay, where are you?
I'm at 6'3". Columns six. And then rows. Six.
Oh, you're doing columns, rows, sorry.
6'3", okay. And where is the other one?
The triangle is at 6'5".
Down two.
Yep.
One, two. Green! All right.
You're welcome.
Let's do this again. Ready? Here's where the two green circles are. They're at 5'1" and at 3'5".
Okay.
4'5". I am at 4'6", and the red triangle is at 2'5".
Left three.
Left three. Up
one,
one,
up one. Two.
Right one.
Whoa.
All right, left three, up one,
Okay, I hit left twice. One more time.
Okay, one more.
Okay.
Up
then
one.
Up one.
Up one.
Right
then
one.
Right one.
Right one. Green! All right. Freak-sha. We've got the fucking Morse code shit. Get ready.
Oh, Morse code. Oh, fuck yeah, Morse code.
All right.
Go,
dot,
go, go.
Space, dot, dot. Space, dot, dot. Space, dot, dot. Space, dot, dot. Okay. Dot, 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 space, dot, 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 space, dot, space, dot, dot, dot.
S-H and E.
S-H something.
There's an S, an H, and an E.
Shell. 3505.
3505. That's where I'm at already. Oh my god, that was green!
Quickshot!
All right, wires, there's three of them. I was like, yo, what up, Chanchoko?
We're gonna fuck the world. I'm sorry.
Three wires, 5 minutes, let's go!
Two red wires.
Two red wires.
Is the last wire white?
No.
Is there more than one blue?
No, one blue.
The last wire.
What?
Cut the last wire.
Green! Passwords. First one is JFRTB. Z, J, F, R, T, B, C.
Okay, last letter.
B, O, Q, G, N, D. B, O, Q, G, N, D.
Found?
I'm thinking I'm seeing found.
Found, yeah. Okay.
Apple, U, N, D.
Oh, the vibration in this thing feels so weird. All right, symbols. We've got C with a dot, smiley face, the trident, and the paragraph.
Say that again.
C, dot, smiley face, trident, paragraph.
Trident, smiley face, upside
C
down.
Dot.
P. Oh, C and paragraph.
C dot, paragraph, yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Thanks, CBS.
Nice. Words. All right, we've got the word N-O.
Bottom right.
Bottom right.
Hold. H-O-L-D.
You are the words. You, the letter. Done.
Oh,
you.
Fuck!
Uh-oh.
Next. All right, we've got one strike. The word is the letter C.
Top right.
Top right. The word is right.
Yes. Yes. Nothing.
Yes. Done. Next word. The word is the letter C.
Top right. Right.
The word is right. The fuck?
Yes. Nothing.
Nothing.
Ready.
Boom! The word is... The word C with the letter C. E-E.
Bottom
right.
And yes, CBS.
U-H-U-H.
You are the letters.
You are the letters.
Letter.
Boom! The last one, it's a white button with the word hold.
How many batteries?
Oh, fuck. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay. So more than one.
White with hold.
White with hold. Is there a lit indicator battery? Or lit
yes.
indicator?
It says Bob.
C-A-R?
No.
B-O-B?
Bob.
No.
B-O-B?
No F-R-K?
No. There's never enough arcade. Can you just stop fucking...
Press and hold.
Press and hold.
Blue.
Four in any position.
Nice. Nailed it with 2 minutes to spare.
Woo! Oh,
yeah. Badass.
Who thinks C with a dot and backwards C with a dot look like boobs?
I do.
There's another. I think there's another symbol that looks a lot more like boobs. And if you get it, you'll feel.
There
see
is. Yes.
That's true. That's more like a butt, though. I like the butt.
I think it'd be either or.
Oh, that's a good point.
Ass and titties.
Well, that's true. It could be like you're wearing a pendant around the neck, and then there's the rack right below. Yeah, okay.
Or it could be something else, which we're not going to speak.
No, that's also true. Yeah.
Very good point. Also, Whoopenstein, welcome to the stream, man. And Sean Joko, yo, what the fuck is up? Twi motherfucking log ass homegirl, whoop. What the shit sack is up?
Shit,
I like that.
Sack.
I like the shit sack. Does it smell though? Because I wanna, I'm gonna talk about poopery real quick. So the entire day today is World Toilet Day, and I think what's really awesome is that poopery has decided, as a business, to donate the first $50,000 in sales that they make all day today to the World Toilet Organization. That's a real fucking thing. Number one, their mission is to bring more toilets to the world, to those people who don't have their own royal thrones. Be the king of your own domain! And make sure that it smells pretty. Like a royal flush, perhaps? Ah! That's
really
one of their scents.
Oh,
isn't it? Do you feel like I've said that before? You might be experiencing a deja poo. Ooh.
Did you say deja poo?
Deja poo. There's a WTO, and it is not the World Trade Organization. It is the World Toilet Organization. It's the shit.
Nah. Same thing.
That's pretty sweet.
Actually, but I'm pretty sure the World Toilet Organization probably saves more lives.
I feel like, in terms of sanitation, yes. Ooh, does it make more profits?
Dysentery is a very bad thing.
Well, you gotta avoid the black plague.
Especially for your oxen.
I feel like if you're ever on a trail of any kind, if you're ever on your way to Oregon, or you have organs, yeah, definitely not. No. It's bad. Bad game. Bad dice to roll, man. But either way, nice. Anyways, Sean Joko, how you been, man? What's good? What's new? What's going on? We're doing that Giving a Flock hype. The month of November, the entire month of November, we're playing nothing but indie games for Child's Play. So pretty keys! Which you have definitely heard a lot about. You must have seen either Kobo Joe or Mental Boy unpackaging their swag boxes in the past couple of days. They, together with their help raising funds last May, was fantastic. So they definitely got their own specific kind of swag boxes. Not as hype as those who donated the $50 for it, but definitely all the scraps of the ones that were $50 made more than enough for a pretty dope ass fucking box, which was pretty fucking sweet, man. So that was really awesome of them to do. Beyond that, oh yeah, Kobo Joe and Mental still exist. Wait, what? but yeah, no, life is basically like, you know, good. So since the last time we've seen you, man, what's something new? What's good, fam? What's lit? What were you like? I can't believe that you already have 44,000 talents, CBS. That's... people would fucking kill you for that. Look at that!
Jesus, hey, fuck, what the hell?
It's all of us!
What?!
Oh my
That's
god.
That's some trash right there, but okay, I'll take it.
Another two or three deaths, Mr. Bond, you'll be in top five.
Hey, it's not up to me, man. I'm trying to make people survive here.
Fuzzy Scruffy's woman is at five. She hasn't stopped by in, like, months. So this is great. We're going to get a new top 14. That's for damn sure by the end of the day. Sean Joko, definitely stick around. Beat Mental Boy. Beat Kobo Joe. Beat, ooh. Ooh. I like how Jazz Attack is on there. What the fuck are we doing with our lives? All right.
We are giving a flock. That's what we're doing.
Oh!
Hey. Oh, man, drop! Oh, fuck!
I used it with a daze of the words. All right, bombs. We're now in the needy section.
Oh.
Does anybody else, like, every time she says boom, like, did it actually blow up?
Yes.
Nah. I just kid. Kind of go with it.
No, I just thought it was funny. It's like, boom! It's like, bomb. Boom.
Wait, are we still alive?
Yeah.
Okay. No, so the needy modules.
Yes, the needy modules. So, ooh, a small knobs.
Knobs.
Something is different about this bomb, and it demands attention. 5 minutes, 6 modules. Oh, fuck. 1 strike. I want to be number 2. It's a needy with a K. Let's get through it.
What have we done?
Do we have a question of the day? I don't believe we do yet. Yes, we do. All right, pause. Pause, bitch. Pause. Don't start. Pause.
Is it starting? I don't think it pauses.
No, it should pause. Sean Joko, the question of the day is, if the KKK had a Christian band and a Christian album, what would the album be called? Yeah, that's happening. What the fuck is this shit? It's like a red lever thing.
Is that the capacitor?
That's the capacitor, yep.
What do I do?
So when it builds up, you gotta discharge it before it gets too high.
How do I see it build up? What builds up?
You gotta keep checking on it periodically.
Yeah. It'll beep and tell you that it's starting.
Alright, in that case, red button says press. I'm gonna press it.
Alright, how many batteries?
1.
Okay.
1, 2 batteries, button is yellow. What does it say?
It says press.
Okay, press and hold.
Press and hold.
Wait.
1 in any position.
Yep. Is there venting gas or something?
Oh,
else?
The capacitor says 43, 42, 41. Okay, symbols, smiley face, star, filled in, paragraph, C with a dot.
You said it was a filled in star?
Filled in.
Shit, I missed the first one.
Smiley face, C with dot, paragraph, star.
Oh my god, yes you did, CBS.
Fuck. Oh, that's bad.
Focus on the bomb.
Alright.
Focus on the bomb.
Probably go back to that capacitor thingy.
Yep.
That has 10 seconds. Give me the symbols, I can do it.
I just gave you the symbols, you didn't do them?
Oh god! Oh god, pick it up! Oh, I put the bomb down!
Do the capacitor!
Oh, I hold it down. Okay. Oh, that was awkward. That was gonna be awkward.
Okay, what are right, the symbols
the
again?
The symbols? Smiley face, C dot, paragraph, star.
Yes.
Okay, alright, good.
Capacitor, okay.
God damn it.
Focus.
The fuck are the symbols, guys?
Focus.
2.5 minutes.
Oh, did you? I thought. Didn't.
I just said it again.
Is there another thing of symbols?
Oh, shit! No, tell me it again then!
Smiley face, C dot, paragraph, star.
I thought you were confirming. Also, no, wires. There are 5 wires. We have 2.5 minutes. Let's go.
God damn it.
5 wires.
Is the last wire black?
No.
Is there exactly 1 red wire?
No.
Are there no black wires?
2 black.
Cut the first wire.
Green, white button detonate.
More than 1 battery?
No, there's 1
battery.
Just 1 battery. Okay. Okay. Indicator CAR.
No.
Press and hold.
White.
1 second in any position. Or 1 in any position.
Green. Alright,
what we got
down,
next?
Put this down. We've got in a minute and a half. Alright, this one's pretty good. Alright. Alright, the letter C.
Top right.
You are.
The words or
the
letters?
Oh my god, I'm sorry. The letters.
Done. The letter U. The letters
done.
You are.
Next. The word is C. S-E-E.
Bottom right.
Bottom right. The words you are. All spelled out.
your possessive next, like, aha.
Next, the letter, the word is your, the conjunction thing.
Y-U apostrophe R-E.
Yes.
Middle right.
Middle right.
Wait, say it again.
Middle right.
Middle right. I blew up.
I take it it blew up.
Yeah, it probably blew up.
I don't think I went back and did the capacitor.
The capacitor.
The capacitor with
it's a needy one, so you have to keep going back to it.
Yeah, so pretty much in between every, what I was doing was in between every module that I did, I went back and checked on it.
I did before we went to the other one.
But what about so with the symbol one where we wasted a bunch of time, did you go back?
Yeah, I did. Let's do it again. Maybe it won't
be there. That's fine. We'll pick it
symbols.
Up.
All right, symbols.
Okay.
Boom. Backwards C, squiggly O thing, curly Q. Empty star and curly H.
Backwards C, curly Q, empty star, curvy H.
Nice.
See, told he's a fucking
blue button
curvy
hold.
H.
Not a curvy H.
It's a curvy
blue
H.
Button
how many
hold
batteries?
Two.
Curvy H. Okay. Press and hold.
Blue.
Four in any position. This is so a curvy H, you bastard.
Boom. Two, four, six wires.
Any
are
yellow?
Any yellow wires?
No.
Last digit serial number, odd or even?
No. Are there any red wires?
Even. There's two right red.
Okay.
Cut the fourth wire.
Alright, give me a second. Capacitor. Fourth wire. Okay. 1 second. Boop. Fourth wire. Boom. Green. Alright, there's four wires. They're the vertical things. The first wire is red. No light. Filled in star.
Cut it.
No light. Filled in. Cut it.
The second one is light. Oh, it is red and white. Twisty. Light. Filled in star.
Are there
how many
more
batteries?
Than two batteries?
Two batteries.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Second one is the same exact thing. Red and white, twisty, light, and black star.
Don't cut.
The last one is white, no light, filled in star.
Cut it.
The light didn't go off.
What's the other one?
There was only four wires. We went through.
They said cut it.
Cut the previous two. Two plus batteries. Cut if two plus.
Cut both red and white
cut
wires?
It.
Yes.
Yes.
Nice.
I'll
good
cut
job
a two plus. That,
okay,
that,
there you go.
That,
yeah, two plus.
Ah,
plus
got
plus
it. Two plus.
Yeah, got it! All right. Go to the other side. Symbols. Upside down. Question mark. Backwards C. Dot. Weird. Backwards E thing. C E thing with double dots and a curly O.
So E. Backwards C with a dot. Q, and then the last symbol.
Alright, so let me read it. E, backwards C with dot, curly O, and question.
No, I was telling you the order.
Yes, that's
correct.
Yeah.
Q. Question.
2.5 minutes to spare.
Nice.
Woo.
So there must... okay. So we misread the instructions. It's two plus.
The white puzzles.
That's right, we got it back. That's fine.
No, the ones... the one higher up the...
yeah, there's a two, cut at two
shit
plus batteries. I didn't...
yeah.
I'm so used to seeing in the thing, like, oh, two...
yeah.
More than
two
batteries.
Yeah.
But,
guys,
you know,
we got it. It's fine.
Guys, can we just appreciate the amazing, great talent that Sean Joko just displayed? The white puzzles.
Oh, God.
For their Christian album band. Come on, man. Come on, that shit's good.
I don't know, man.
That's fucking good. I don't care. No, no.
CBS,
I don't care
CBS
what race you
pretty,
are.
Pretty good
that
one
was pretty fucking good.
CBS had a pretty good one. A little higher up, I got distracted.
I had completely missed his.
The cock band. All right. Okay, I guess.
Did you do twice? What are the samples? Well, they were just like saying them back to me. They weren't saying the order.
The order that
you were saying
impressive
them in the order.
It made no sense. You have to be like, the order is
Oh my god.
We're just really? Leaving That's out wasting unnecessary seconds. Words.
Yeah, we gotta save some seconds. Time, man.
Yeah.
Killing
just
me.
Just show them.
Just show them. Oh,
killing me. Just show them. Get in the gack. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. All right. Let's try the next one. Oh boy. Also, Vicoro, welcome to the stream. All right, guys. We are now on 4.2. Next, woo. Pay attention. Keep your eye on the prize and also the clock. 5 minutes, 5 modules, 1 strike. One strike to rule them all. And in the darkness, blind them this time around, maybe blind them. Kill them? I don't know. Alright. Yellow button, abort.
How many batteries?
0.
What color is the button?
Yellow.
Okay.
Press and hold.
Yellow.
5 in any position.
Fuck, I just messed up. Whoa, what the fuck did this say? It's a screen, it says detonate yes or no, 34 seconds.
I'd say no. Answer it correctly.
Yeah, you have to answer it correctly.
Oh. Like, no!
No, do not detonate.
Alright, numbers. This number on the screen is the number 2. Ace!
Press second position.
The number is 1. The number on the screen is 2.
Same position, so second position.
Same position.
The number is 2. It says vent gas, yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. vent the gas. Yeah, that's a good call. The number on the screen is 1.
Same label, press in stage 2, so press the button labeled 2.
It was position 1.
Okay.
The number on the screen is 1!
Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1.
Position 2.
The number is 1. Let's hit yes for vent gas. Good idea. The number on the screen is 1!
Same label, press in stage 1.
So, one. The button 1.
Position one.
That's the label is one.
Labeled
sorry.
One. Labeled one.
They're both the same thing. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Know.
Okay. All right.
Detonate.
Super good.
No.
No. Don't
Let's
detonate.
Not detonate. Password. Also, Ace, how you been, man? Whoop whoop. Awesome. So password. The first letter is X Q A W I P. That's X Q A.
There's a lot there.
W I P. Last letter is L C D V H I L C.
Okay, so it's H or D. So which word or which world would go to the second letter? Cycle through them.
The second letter, second position is S Q X I C O. That is
okay.
The third letter.
The third letter is C F Q K U N.
Wood.
W O U L D.
Oh god. There's so many.
In unison.
Wood. Alright, let's go turn off detonate. No. Let's. Alright, wires. There are 4 of them.
Is there more than one red wire?
There's 2.
Last digit of serial number, odd?
Even.
Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Oh, wait, sorry, never mind.
Is there exactly one blue?
2 blue.
Is there more than one yellow?
No yellow.
That's the second wire.
Vent gas. Second wire.
Correct.
Got it. Darn! Also, yo, what up, Ace? We are playing with Zero Hour Productions. They're pretty sweet guys. We're playing Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. And I feel like we had a raffle going and it closed. But like only, nope, it's 35 minutes. So if you guys do !! Ticket space and then the amount of tickets that you want to spend or kind of put up for auction kind of thing. You have 35 minutes to do so, to win a chance to win this game. But yeah, I'm pretty sure the clan is Christian as shit, though, right? Yes and no, it depends on what kind of religion. They hate gypsies and Catholics. Yeah, fun fact. but then again...
I don't know if that's fun, but okay, it's a fact.
Then again, that is more fact. Of a historical
fun is in the eye of the beholder, I guess.
let's not go down that worm.
We're not going to go down that path.
Hold on, though. I think this is a great teaching opportunity. Let's Google that shit right now. Like, you know what my computer needs? It needs the KKK's positions on its history.
In your search history. That's yeah. Right. That's right. Get that shit right in there.
Ooh,
I don't think anyone's going to come knocking on your door, apparently, anymore from the government on
yeah,
that one.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we're good. And we'll be fine. I look white. We're fine. This Mexican looks fine. What is it again? Like, Blanco Para. Blanco Para. Like, no. KKK position on Ferguson on homosexuality.
I think we already know that.
Oh yeah, that one kind of seems like a done deal.
Well, they do like being flaming.
Ooh.
That's true, they do like stuff on fire.
You know, the burning crosses wasn't a KKK thing until Birth of a Nation came out. And
yeah.
then the KKK were all like, oh shit, that's pretty cool. And then picked it up and decided to do it.
Wow. Okay.
But wasn't that show on Netflix 13th or something?
I haven't seen that. But yeah, that's where that fact or that's where that came from. And then or got enlightened and people now are a little more aware of it. What's the other thing? It's like oh shit. Nope, totally forgot. Fuck it. alright, should we go to Alatia? You know what, let's just go to Wikipedia. Anti-Catholicism in the United States. Looks like there's a thing here.
Quite a few groups, huh?
Division. KKK, there we go. 1920s. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, so anti-Catholicism was widespread in the 1920s. Anti-Catholics, including the Ku Klux Klan, believed that Catholicism was incompatible with democracy, and the parochial schools encouraged separatism and kept Catholics from being loyal Americans. Oh, because they couldn't be hella patriotic because they had a god. That specific kind of god, maybe? I don't know. The Catholics responded to such prejudices by repeatedly exerting their rights as American citizens and by arguing that they, not the nativists, the anti-Catholics, were true patriots since they believed in the right to freedom of religion. That's interesting. With the rapid growth of the second KKK, mind you, the one in 1921 to 25, not that weak shit in the 1910s. Like, that shit was gay. The anti-Catholic rhetoric intensified. The Catholic Church of the Little Fire was first built in 1925 in Michigan, a largely Protestant area. 2 weeks after it opened, the KKK burned a cross in front of the church. In Michigan! It's not just in the South, boys. The South is now home. Ooh.
I've never been a big fan of Michigan anyway, so
yeah.
Me either. You know what?
Nothing good ever happens when I go to Michigan.
Go Badgers.
I'm actually really curious. We're gonna continue on. In Alabama, see, this feels more reasonable. Like the South should have all the races. Michigan, that's
reasonable.
Weird. It does. It feels, I don't know. In Alabama, Hugo Black was elected to the U.S. Senate in 1926, having built a political base in part through 148 speeches at local Klan gatherings, where his focus was the denunciation of Catholicism. Howard Ball. So we've got HB and HB, Hugo Black and Howard Ball. So Ball characterized Black as having sympathized with the Klan's economic, nativist, and anti-Catholic beliefs. He's like the scoundrel. As Supreme Court Justice, it doesn't say scoundrel in the quote, but I'm pretty sure he said it like that. He's like, scoundrel. As a Supreme Court Justice, Black, fuck if I know on that one. Wait, what? So I guess he went from the Senate to being part of the Supreme Court Justice? As a Supreme Court Justice, Black has been accused of letting his anti-Catholic bias influence key decisions regarding on the separation of church and state. For example, Christianity Today editorialized, that's such a weird magazine, they editorialized that Black's advocacy of the church-state separation, in turn, found its roots in the fierce anti-Catholicism of the Masons and the KKK, because Black was a clad of the clavern, or initiator of new members, is what it's called. If you're an initiator of the new members, you are called clad, K-L-A-D-D, of the clavern, the K-L-A-V-E-R-N. What the fuck? How did they come up with this? The
That's
leader...
That's a heavy night here, man.
If... That's way too confusing to me.
Oh, it's confusing!
Confusing.
Oh my god, I love this shit.
I have no clucks left to give on that one.
Okay, so, so yeah, in his home state of Alabama in the 1920s, a leading constitutional scholar, Philip Hamburger, I think I only wanted to read this because some guy named Hamburger was taken seriously at one point in his life. He's part of the Columbia University Law School, and he strongly called into question Black's integrity on the church-state issue because of his close ties to the KKK. Hamburger, not to be confused with McDonald's, which also started fairly close to the 1920s, Hamburger argues that his views on the need for separation of church and state were deeply tainted by his membership in the KKK, a vehemently anti-Catholic organization. Why would you... Now, I guess that's interesting, because the KKK was all like, no, you're not patriotic because you want separation of church and state? Because the Catholics... Wait, I got confused. Okay. So... There's the issue is separation of church and state. Where do the Catholics fall and where does KKK fall? Either way, they're on separate sides. Let's get that real.
Is the Catholics with the K? I'm...
No, because the KKK didn't like Catholics. Come on.
Yeah. I knew there was a thing. Okay. Okay. Fucking
explosions.
Okay, the question was not what side should we be on. The question was like, bro, who's fucking more patriotic? Bro force. That's the question was a bro force question. Like, no, no, I love America more. No, man, I love America more. And they were like, they would got into like fisticuffs and shit because the KKK was all like, we love America more because the more than the Catholics. Because Catholicism couldn't do separation. And then, yeah, they couldn't, okay, so the Catholics would be all like, nah, man, America's Catholic, we're Catholic, shit's aight, like, let's let all this fucking shit ride on Black. But not to be confused with Hugo Black. Different guy. So,
or the Blacks, period, because the KKK didn't like them.
Oh, naturally. Like, nothing's going for the Black right now. Also, I feel like Love and Republican totally just entered the stream and then went away. Like, I feel like what we were saying was right up your alley. I don't understand why you would leave. It really throws me off.
And then somebody said, no, we love America more, no homo, and then they won? Is that what it's going on here? Or...
Oh, God.
What?
I don't think the we love America more arguments have ever stopped.
I agree. Well, it's like, who loves America correct, I think, is what's going on.
Yeah, so it's that's like, probably true.
So the KKK was like, no, you're doing it wrong because you're including religion. And they said, no, we're doing it even better because not only are we Bala, we're also respecting the First Amendment of freedom of religion. And you can't do that because you guys don't have, like, a religion necessarily? I don't know. Weird. The KKK was just not the coolest in the 1920s. Let's get real. Let's move on.
It's like, I don't think it ever get better. Okay, yeah. I'm going to go like some bombs. Let's blow stuff up.
That seems a little bit less controversial.
Yeah, how did we get to here?
KKK, because we're asking about all the K's.
Yeah, and we wanted to make sure that, because that would be hilarious then. I think
political parties.
If the KKK would have a Christian album, it would not be a necessarily Christmas Christian album, because isn't Christmas specifically for the Catholics, or is it for all of Christianity?
I think it's all Christianity.
Because Jesus is for all Christianity. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay, so whatever your puns are for the KKK Christian album, they cannot include anything about, like, the body of Christ or the blood of Christ, because that's a specific Catholic thing to have, like, the transfiguration kind of shit.
Kind of not.
No, only the Catholics can have the whole, like, transformation of, like, the body into blood, and the, like, the piece of bread, the cracker goes into, turns into a body.
No.
I'm not just Catholic.
Only the Catholics.
Nope, I don't still go to a Lutheran church. I don't go to church at all. I grew up in a Lutheran church. We would have communion as well.
Yep.
Yeah, but as my grandfather would say, that's wrong. You're wrong.
I don't care. I think there's no way.
I'm pretty sure the Holy Spirit did not descend upon the mortals and give you fucking bread and body and blood and shit. Okay? Yeah. I'm just saying, pretty sure that didn't happen. It was all a sham.
So, Boris, you were really Catholic. They just didn't tell you.
Yeah.
Except I'm pretty sure that there wasn't a priest. I'm pretty sure there was a pastor, and he had a wife.
Oh, that's not Catholic at all.
Yeah.
No. Yeah. You can't fuck your wife if you're Catholic.
You can't have a wife if you're Catholic.
Yeah, that's true too.
My grandfather is a deacon with a Catholic church, and so that's why I'm like
so sorry.
Pretty adamant that you're wrong, and the phrase "Lutherans are losers" came from somewhere, and that's a, like, no, I'm just fuck if I know, man. Like, I don't know anybody who's Lutheran, so it's all good. But our running joke at home, as like a family, is like somebody will knock at the door, and we'll answer the door, and then we'll yell out to our grandfather, because I mean it's probably gonna be for him or my grandma, and we're like, the Baptists are here. And cause like, and my grandfather will get pissed. Like, something happened in their backstory, or something went down. But they're so, and they're like, get the fuck out of here! Like, what the fuck? Like,
that sounds sweetest, very Christian.
Nicest very people. Christian. And then it's just like, no. Like, we've been burned by the Baptists before. Like, never again. Like, so, like, it'll be anybody and whatever. It'll just be, like, another pair of cousins or something walking in. Then we'll just say it's the Baptist, and they'll be like, you better quit that shit right now or they'll actually come. Like, what? What the fuck?
That's good shit.
Nice, Krishna. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, not again.
It's the best of both of us.
Sorry. Not really, though.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so good.
Oh. So should we give this one more bomb and call it a night, huh?
I'm down. What do you think?
Just don't explode.
Just go to, like, level 7.
I don't think we've got that unlocked.
No, I don't. I don't think we got that unlocked.
No. Well, no, we do have
that. I think...
Well, we kept rotating games, that's why.
Yeah, that's true.
All right. The knob.
Nobody needs more attention.
No, needy knobs need most attention. So, 5 minutes, 6 modules, 1 strike.
Yeah,
the knob is a lot to handle.
What kind of knob?
You gotta turn it the right direction.
You do.
Ooh. Yeah, gotta point it north.
You gotta cut the
bones. Gotta point it up.
In relation to up.
Oh, holy shit. Alright, well, it says up. Alright, symbols. Weird butt chin thing. Fuck.
That's
yeah.
The butt cheeks.
The butt cheeks. it's butt cheeks.
Or the boobs.
Ass and titties.
Butt cheeks. C with a circle. Weird squiggle. Like you just had a stroke, but you were trying to write the number 3. empty star.
Melty tea.
Okay, C with a circle.
With a circle, butt.
Squiggly three thing,
squiggly
empty star.
Three and star.
All right, the thing changed.
Go to numb. What Go direction ahead. Is the knob turned?
Down.
Up or left? Okay, so it's down. Okay, so then we'll have to do this relative to down.
Yes.
Okay, so you have to give us there's color pattern. There's top and bottom.
Okay.
And there's 6 on top, 6 on bottom, and you have to tell us if it's on or off.
Okay. On, off, on.
Okay, are you talking top or bottom?
Top. 10 seconds! On, off, on. Off, on, off.
They go in pairs, the top and the bottom one at the same
time. And boom?
Yeah.
Probably.
And boom.
Yeah, and boom.
Let's try this again.
So, with the knob, there's 2 lights per... So there's a top and a bottom, on and off.
Yeah.
So I think you only listed all the top ones.
Yes.
Yeah, give us in pairs. So
okay.
Do top, bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom. All right,
symbols.
Just in that order.
Smiley face, paragraph, upside down, question mark, and squiggly 6.
Squiggly 6, paragraph, upside down, question mark, smiley face.
Yep.
All right. The knob went to the left. It is the first pair, top then bottom. It is on off. Then it is off on. Then it is on off. Then it is off off.
Okay, down position relative to where it is. So where is it? You said it's pointing down.
The fuck? Wait, what am I supposed to?
Which way is the knob?
Which way is up pointing?
Which way is up pointing?
Up is pointing to the left.
Okay, so it's got to point to the right. Just turn it to the right.
Okay, it's at the right.
And then
we'll
resets. Leave it, right?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Yep.
All right, symbols. Empty star, butt cheeks, upside down Y, squiggly O thing.
Butt cheeks, squiggly O, upside down Y, star.
Boom. All right, wires. The synchronization thing. Fuck! All right, the knob.
Yep.
Okay.
Pointed?
It is on. It is pointing down. Up
okay.
Is on the top position. It is on off, off on. The third pair is on off, then off off, then on okay. Off.
Okay, it's down relative to where. So it's pointing down.
It's pointing it's down.
Up. It's pointing down. So then do up.
We need to push up. It to go...
Is up pointing up or up pointing down?
Up is up.
Okay, then point down.
Okay.
So opposite
we're good.
To where it
we're
was
good.
Pointing.
We're good. Good.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll stand here, you guys keep going.
Wires. There's 6 of them.
Are there any yellow wires?
No.
Last digit of the serial number, odd, on the bottom.
Odd.
Cut it. Cut the third wire.
Green. All right, words. The word is yes, Y-E-S.
Middle left.
Middle left is done, D-O-N-E.
Sure, uh-huh, next.
Uh-huh, green. All right, next word is C, the letter C.
Top right.
Top right is no, N-O.
Blank, wait, first.
Wait, all right. The knob, the okay. Word up is on the down position. The,
okay.
Starting from the left, on, the second, off, on, the third, on, the fourth, on, off.
Pointing to the left.
No, right. Oh, yeah, left.
Left, all right. The word is there, T-H-E-I-R.
Middle right.
Middle right, what with a question mark?
You, the word, hold.
You, the
your.
Word. That is good to go. All right, this is the synchronization thingy. Black to be.
Cut.
Black.
Black to cut. B. Cut?
Cut, yes.
Alright, then it's red to B.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Don't cut. Then the lights are off. Blue to C.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Nice. Alright, red to A.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Blue to C.
Cut.
Cut.
Alright, back to the knob. 23 seconds. The up is on the down position. The starting, first one, off, on. Then second, off, off. Third, off, off. Fourth, off, on.
Relative to where you are, so...
Up is down.
Right.
Right.
Alright, the wires back there. It is black to see.
Okay. Cut.
Hold
it.
On, hold on. Black to see.
Cut. Black to see. Cut. Black to see.
Don't cut.
Don't cut. Next. Alright, last one. We've got red to B.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Black to A.
Cut.
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 We've got blue to C. Oh my god.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Don't cut. Cut. Next. Oh, what up, bitch? 15 seconds.
Woo! Woo!
Oh man, plenty of time to kill. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Had a smoke.
Smoking a pint.
Fuck off. Oh man.
Could have made right. yourself a drink in 15 seconds.
I could have, and then drank it right after.
Right. Well, maybe a little more. You wouldn't have had to worry, though.
Oh my god. Multitasker. Fuck off. We could skip that one. An extra arm would pretty help you here.
Bless you.
Thanks.
Bless you.
So cute.
Shut the fuck up! Shut up, all of you! Alright, guys. Get ready for the next one and shut all right. your face! Alright, 5 minutes, 6 modules! Savage.
Ooh, yeah.
Alright, let's do detonate. No. Alright, the little minesweeper shit. The two circles are at 4-4. 6-4. I, the white thing, is at 6-5. And the red triangle is at 1-5.
Where are
down
you at?
One.
Yeah. I'm at 6-5.
You're at 6-5.
Yep, okay. Yeah, he's right. Down one. Left one.
Give me a second. Hold on. I'm doing the thingamajigs. All right. Down one. Left one.
Up three.
One, two, three.
Left one.
One.
Down three.
One, two, three.
Left three.
One, two, three.
Is it up one?
Give me a second. Yep. Gotta do the thingamajiggers. Wait, vent gas? Yes.
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 Yep.
Yep. Oh god, it takes forever. Alright, that one just gets less. Oh, that's a risky move. Alright, where did we say?
Then up one.
Where the fuck is my thing? Oh, there it is. Then, oh my up god, one. Go. Up one. Oh, green.
Detonate.
No.
Alright, what's next?
How it sounds. Alright, the symbols are squiggly O, upside down Y, 3 with a stroke, and an empty star.
Squiggly O, stroke 3, upside down Y, empty star.
Oh god, oh god, put the clock down, what the fuck? Vent gas, yes. This goes down. Alright, give me 2 seconds and then tell me that again.
Okay,
go.
Squiggly O, 3-stroke, upside down Y, empty star.
Boom! All right, password. The first letter is VSWPUM.
ES.
Last letters. P.
Give me a second. Let me.
Yeah, that's rough.
Oh my god.
VSW.
They are needy.
Basically, vent gas. Yes. All right, we're good. All right, last letters are fuck you alarm. Oh, goddamn. J P A M R D. That's J P A M R D.
So it could be world wood.
Sound world or wood? Yeah.
Second last.
Second last.
Q R B M A E. Q R E. Oh my god. Q R B M A E.
Is that second or second?
Oh my god, I knew it! Oh, fuck you!
What happened? You
Yeah, I didn't do the capacitor thing.
I see you, she did.
I was right there. I didn't want to, like.
Bomb, 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 bomb.
We're doing it again, bitches.
Wait, bomb?
I'm not sure what that password would have been.
Yeah, I think we had a mistake there.
Alright, password. N W X R U O. N W X R U O.
Okay, last letter.
Last letter.
Oh my god, stop putting the box down. Last letter. C F D P S Y. C F D P S Y.
Okay. Second last.
No, doesn't matter.
No.
It's the same. Oh, yeah. Middle letter.
Detonate. No. Oh my god. Alright, give it a second, give it a second. They need his book. With a K. Alright, so what was it? Second to last?
Middle.
C J R O D L.
World. W-O-R-L-D.
Alright, let me charge these bad boys up, and while we do that, well, I guess I can't do that. Lame. Oh my god, they take forever to charge back up. Alright, we'll put them at the same time, why not? Alright, world, right?
Yep.
Correct.
I was falling in love. There. Oh my god, I kept trying to spell wood.
There's an R in there.
All right. Paragraph KKK upside down question mark squiggly 6. Gonna go and do these real quick. And the gas.
I think it's six
paragraph upside down KKK.
Yep. Fourth column.
Yep.
Okay, say it again.
Six paragraph upside down P KKK.
Blew up.
What?
What?
Blew up.
Way to go, Mr. Bond. Did we run out of time?
No.
Probably ran out of time. No?
No?
How the symbols?
The keypad with the symbols fucked up.
What were the symbols?
The symbols were paragraph KKK. Upside down question mark thing.
Upside down question mark.
It was a P. We thought it was P.
Yeah, I heard P.
It was question mark.
That's probably me. Sorry.
Yeah, it was you.
No, it's okay.
I was just agreeing with you on the column. I'm sorry.
I thought it was the fourth column as well.
It is, but you thought it was a P instead of a question mark.
Instead of the
question. All right, we got Minesweeper password. Yeah. All right, symbols, upside down P, smiley face, KKK, and six.
Six upside down P KKK smiley face.
Six P. Oh.
Password.
Oh.
You totally said that, and I totally knew I was doing wrong when I pressed it.
Yay!
All right, vindication. All right.
That hurts when you do it, man. All right, six upside down question mark paragraph KKK.
Six. Paragraph
KKK upside down question mark.
Six paragraph KKK.
Upside down question mark.
Upside down question mark.
Yeah, we got it
the first time.
All right. Good job, bitch.
Password?
No, we're doing a Minesweeper thing. Okay. The green dots are at 1, 2, and the other one is at 6, 3.
Okay.
I am at 5, 3, And the red triangle is at 3-6. Let me go.
Oh, fuck me.
Fuck.
All right.
Guess, okay. Yes. Left one.
Left two. Or no, no, you're right. Left
no,
one.
Left one.
Left, left one.
Left one.
Yep. Down one.
Down one.
Down one.
Left one.
Left one.
Up one.
Up one.
Left one.
Left one.
Left one.
Up,
up one.
Up one.
Right one.
Right one.
Right one. Okay, I gotta I gotta do the okay. Do the knobs.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
I don't remember where I left off. Don't fuck this up for me.
We remember, don't worry.
We remember.
She did do right one on that last one, guys, right?
Correct, correct.
She did,
yes.
But not up.
Not up.
Okay. Good.
Bent
okay.
Guess, yes.
Where was it? Where was the other spot?
It's at 3-6.
3-6, yeah.
Okay, okay.
Every last drop. Alright, what's my next move?
Up one.
One.
Up one.
Left two.
Two.
One, two.
Down
five.
Four.
Four.
Sorry, down four.
Down four.
One, two, three, four.
Right
two.
Two.
One, two.
Down
one.
One. Green.
All right.
Vent gas, yes. All right, let's do. As they were stricken down to the ground.
What?
Meow.
Meow.
Wave tried to destroy the metal.
Exactly. Oh, all right, password. The first letter, MWKRLQ. That's MWKRLQ.
Yeah, last letter.
Last letter.
Not right now. Hold on.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Bond, I wonder if it cycles through.
If what cycles through?
If it resets, because I think it rolled or would last time.
Well, it could also be where, which, or right, or water.
Right.
Yeah. Did she say L, though?
Yes.
Yes, she did.
All right, last okay. Question. Last letter.
Last letter.
J-H-V-F-G-P. That's... Oh,
which?
God.
Which? W-H-I-C-H.
I want to say which?
Which?
And is that
which,
the
which?
Final answer?
Which is which?
Which is which?
I like to phone a friend.
They a witch?
Stop
which
witch?
Stop
passing the W! Calm down!
Which is a witch?
Neither.
Which old witch?
W-H-I-C-H.
A witch is not a lich.
A sand
or
witch.
Is a lich a witch?
And we did it.
Was
a minute and a half? Minute 24?
Plenty of time.
That was a lot of time.
You'd be hard pressed to find a witch that has an itch for a lich.
Well, I don't know.
But what about an itch? What about
a witch with a lich itch is pretty common.
Yeah, I guess. A lich might have an itch for a witch, though.
That's true. So a witch with a lich itch could meet a lich with a witch itch.
That wouldn't end well.
Okay, is silent.
Oh my goodness. Well, I hate to put a damper on this party, but I really need to go to bed,
no,
actually.
No, let's do it.
Yeah.
I think that was fantastic. That's. I don't know where else we could stop with after all that. Which is which?
Which
is
which?
No.
To be fair, I was just thinking about Dr. Seuss.
Could you find a witch with a twitch on Twitch flipping the switch?
Maybe, if that switch would get him a lich.
Oh!
It's
pretty good. It's pretty fucking good. I'm okay with this.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Well, this is really good. It was a lot of
yeah.
Fun.
Yeah.
No, yeah. Thank you guys for, like... Thanks. This is fantastic. So with that, tell us for everybody! And do you guys have somebody you'd like to host while we're finishing, wrapping up? Right? Yeah. I'll leave it for you guys. Like, what are you thinking? What to do?
I'm actually looking to see who's on right now.
I keep hosting you, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
I mean, my auto host is already set. I don't care.
Nice. No
pretty much like everyone. Pretty much everyone I follow is hosting some.
I've only got 16 up. Bad Boy 2001, Udi Games. You know what? Let's do Udi Games. I met her at TwitchCon. I met her crew at TwitchCon. And they were super nice to us at, at karaoke. And her and her crew is just the best. We ended up having the, like, Twitch party thing with, like, ugh, Darude. Bitch didn't even play the fucking, like, Sandstorm song.
Oh, Jesus, what the fuck?
Off, man. She is really awesome. She is very open to charity stuff, next May. So, yeah, let's definitely throw her the love, especially because our number feels dope. So thanks again, guys, for being amazing. Definitely check out and follow if you feel like it. Never going to force you to do anything, because consent is what we like here. I know, us liberals and consent. Yeah. That's crazy.
Good.
Consent with a K.
Consent with a KKK! Oh, man! That's it. That's how I want to end the stream.
Yeah, we're done.
We're done.
It doesn't get better than this. It truly does not. Consent! Oh my god! He's like, wait a minute. That's news to me. Oh, that is the best. Anyways, guys, thank you for today. Yeah. This has been awesome. This just shows that the power of gamers and other people coming together for great causes is totally possible. And if you have a passion that you want to pursue, write down some goals. Let's do it. Let's achieve them. And from that point on, definitely have a great night. Stay safe out there, guys. And
yeah, thanks for hosting, Twilight. Yep. Appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thank you.
Sweet. Okay, I'm going straight to bed. I've got to close my eyes.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.